Looks like I got some things to do.
Only plays!
With friends.
Oh my god, I'm in your bathroom.
What's that?
Why does it smell like fries in here?
Ew, dude. Nobody likes that company.
That's not true, they made the Lego games and nothing else.
Oh.
Warped!
I mean, it's the same song.
We can play Crash Blast.
What's Crash Blast?
I think it's the party game.
What if Crash was black?
Recognize the music?
Yeah, I've been listening to it for the past half hour.
This is an original composition just for this game.
It sounds almost twice as bad.
Hey.
Let's do, what are we gonna call it this time, fellas?
Raunchy Forbes.
Forbes is Julian.
Raunchy.
Raunchy is a word, Chris.
Raunchy. I can't fit Forbes.
Raunchy knee.
Yeah, me.
Ronchini.
Ronchini.
Okay.
The great Ronchini.
Pastacini, Ronchini.
Paschetti. Here it goes.
Ronchini Jr.
Oh!
If this doesn't work, I'm gonna fucking scream!
Loading!
Here it goes.
It's not gonna work.
Here it goes.
Oh my god!
Wow! So this is what the next generation's capable of.
Why was this on GameCube?
It was on everything.
Yeah, it was on Xbox. Oh dear. What's with the trance music?
Oh, no.
They're all sad. Oh my god, look at Mr. Cortex.
Look at all of them.
He's an Asian man now.
Look at the frame rate.
My eyes are pinched together, help!
I can see the textures on the edge, too.
It's tiny.
See, they didn't get the alpha right.
Tiny my looks beloved. Like the dog from Toy Story.
He does. Also, the bones on Uka Uka are
very
flat.
Racist, you're right.
They didn't put a modulator on him.
That's not his voice.
I think that's the wrong voice too.
That fucking half-assed attempt we did sounded better. Oh, look at the outline of his.
That's
effect.
What I'm saying. They screw. It's on his eyebrows too. You can see the boxes.
Yeah.
Oh no!
Why are their eyes so pinched together?
Why would anybody?
The eyebrows are clipping.
Why would anybody think that this was good? Remember how many complaints we got for trashing it?
It's just the graphics, Julian.
I can't hear what they're saying because the music's too loud.
I know, the music's too loud.
What's going on?
What is he feeling?
There's no expression. And Jin looks sad. I can't hear! I'm gonna skip that.
He said the elemental! Remember them?
Yeah, they were famous.
Here it comes.
That looks bad.
Good god.
Oh my god. Why is there confetti on the screen?
It's static from the Big Bang. It's
his surprise birthday party.
He's not even see-through.
That's hard to do.
Coco's not even paying attention to him.
I think she's Anne.
She's Coco for Cuckoo
Puffs. Why is there no lighting on her clothing?
Oh boy.
Remember him?
I sure do.
Remember when his ear clipped through the thing?
As the resident gross person who's attracted to cartoon animals, I've never understood why so many people think that Crunch Bandicoot is attractive.
He's buff, Julian.
I think he's dumb.
He's buff, Julian.
Takes more than that!
No, it doesn't!
Sometimes.
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 Ugh.
Wow.
That is ugly.
I like that they made
beautiful.
They made his eyes... asymmetrical. I'm okay with that.
Well, he's coming for you, Julian.
Wow.
Come to me, Crash.
God, it's
See, this is how you do it. You just give it more polys and take away from the animation.
Look at that.
Ha! It's like a funny cartoon.
Go to the level, Chris.
I want to fuck my sister.
Don't do that.
Let's save.
It's illegal in California. Probably. I don't know.
Let's play, Julian. Let's have fun.
Play the video game.
Let's... Oh my god, it's so ugly. What are you
looking at?
He called you a fart head.
Called me a fucker. I feel like this is the creator's neighbor. Come in and do a voice. It doesn't matter.
That
it's
warp
fine.
Portal looks great.
He didn't even get sucked into it, he just went down. At least they kept the sounds, unlike the new game that made them worse.
Here's the opening to National Geographic.
Oh, they, at least they like mixed up the jumping animation. See that? Well, wait.
I like how slow it is.
Yeah, it's really slow.
Boom!
There you go, see that?
Wow. Yeah. This game is good now.
This game is the best of
I remember the movement being really awkward.
Yes.
How does it feel, Chris?
It's really floaty, but it's not as bad as it could be.
I mean, it's not Crash 1 at least.
That's true, we did we-
Oh, oh frame God, the drops, frame rate. What the fuck?
Has that gone up yet? Has Crash 1 gone up?
I thought this was- Wait, I don't think so, no.
Did we beat Crash 1?
No.
Oh.
Oh yeah, we gotta beat Crash 1 still. Forgot we even played it. They got little things in their
heads. I'm sure it was very funny, and I'm sure many people did animations of it.
Don't burp! Sorry.
Could you go 1 second without insulting the audience?
No.
I didn't say anything.
I don't think he did. Oh, because the burping complainer. That's right. The
you
fuck
know,
is that?
As much as this game stinks, at least it's easy to talk over.
I like that the camera is having a hard time keeping up, too.
I don't like the way the box
is
breaking
this
one either.
How?
This is the GameCube as well.
It's because there's a reflection.
Was the PS2 version like this? I don't remember.
I thought I heard that one was worse.
What?
Maybe
Lord.
Not. Maybe it's the other way. I forget which one's supposed to be worse. One of them runs worse and looks worse.
How come he's going so fast?
He's got things to do.
Oh my God, you're right.
Which looks better, the boxes in this game or the boxes in the HD remake?
I was gonna say, I actually don't know what the boxes look like in the remake, I haven't seen them yet.
They actually look very similar to these.
Really?
Yes.
Oh.
Actually, they're almost completely identical. Yeah, I think they based the new crates off these.
You think so?
Yeah, because Julian, look at them. These look pretty
I'd
similar.
Have to compare.
Oh, look at the way the TNT explodes. It always bothered me.
Oh. Yeah, it just kind of falls apart.
Yeah.
Look out!
Even as a kid, I was like, that's boring.
But listen to that CD quality music.
I'm pretty sure the music just fades out and starts playing again.
I do remember that.
That happened a lot during that time. I remember they, one of the first video games I had.
Are you seeing the icicles flipping through the roof?
Are they?
Go back. Oh, well.
You'll see it coming up, yeah. I think.
The alpha isn't working on them, so they're peeking through.
Oh, is that what's happening?
Yeah, see up ahead.
Oh.
You can see one of the ones that's supposed to be way up ahead over there. Yes. Yeah,
oh, is it see through? It's weird. La la la! Well, I'm still having a hoot. I don't care what you guys think. This is my first PS2 game.
Fruits are delicious!
This isn't much of a level design. Oh, well, hey, it's running great.
A turning crate?
Now it's not. It ran at 60 for a little bit there because it didn't have to render anything.
There's something good about his run cycle, I don't know.
There's a mammoose.
Oh!
Are you right?
A mammoth?
What's he doing? You gotta jump on him.
What the fuck?
There's two trees.
Two?
In the background.
God, this feels so weird. I wouldn't call it bad, though. It's just not as good. There we go.
Get the secret.
It's the bonus.
Can you fall off?
No. That'd be funny if you could.
I'm pretty sure you can in one of them. In the first one, I think. And I think in the second game, you can run off the skull ones. I'm not sure, though. God, the music in this game's so fucking different.
This is Traveler's Tales.
It reminds me of, one of those, like, Tetris remakes you get on the Xbox.
Yeah, you're right. That actually, it does kind of sound like that.
They always do that kind of music. I don't know why. I guess it's because it's more chill.
Sorry, the song ended.
It's so slow. They could have at least, like, played it 3 times and then done that.
That sound at the beginning is, that one. That's the sound in the Time Splitters 2 theme.
What sound?
Well, you're not going to hear it now. The bonus stage is over.
Fuck! It's probably the same,
Probably. Time Splitters is a really good game.
Mammoth was cel-shaded.
Did you like Time Splitters 1 or 2?
I like both of them.
I like second one better.
I like 2 more than 3.
This is my house. Like 3
what did you say, Julian?
That was my house. She just went through.
You live in a crystal?
Yeah.
You live in the crystal dome? Would you fucking flip? Jesus!
I live in the crystal coconut.
Oh dear. Look how slow that is.
Yeah, see, look at the mammoth.
Dude, I did
Wahoo!
It! It just kind of appeared with no... No Ooh. Polish.
It was goopy, apparently.
Julian, when you were little, would you point at girls and say, I'd give her a poke if the telly was broke?
No.
Julian, what's the biggest titty you ever sucked, dude?
You were a very mean child.
give. I didn't say that.
There's a secret. What? There's a secret.
What?
We gotta go for 100.
Are you serious?
Crash Bandicoot shouldn't use an analog stick.
You're right, he should use a D-pad.
Remind me what the difference is again.
What do you mean?
Between analog and digital.
You can go in any direction you want with analog. D-pad, you can only go in 8 directions.
And with analog, you can choose how fast you want to go.
Yeah, you can do this.
Yeah, you can make him do a little...
Isn't that good, then?
A little sassy walk?
Isn't that better?
Well, old Crash games were designed around the fact it was a D-pad, because there's always precise angles for everything.
And it had to be, because there was only a D-pad at the time.
How do you belly flop?
You push the fucking... You push this button, but he only does it sometimes.
Why is it that button, not the... Oh, whatever.
It's the fucking GameCube!
Yeah, but it could be the triggers.
Don't say that word!
Why?
Because it rhymes with the other one.
I miss Oni triggers. Why won't they come back? They only made one comment.
What was the comment? What was the comment about?
It was about how they got scared because Crash was walking towards the screen.
Oh, that's pretty scary. That's pretty funny.
He doesn't do it half the time because of the frame rate. It's dropping.
Oh, you think that's why?
Yeah, it's dropping.
But don't most games have like it stores it in a bank until or something?
It depends on how they're coded.
Most games do that though, right?
Most games have frame skipping, so it can actually handle your input anyways.
Yeah.
And also slow down like this doesn't actually slow the game down.
Yeah, it's making it go slow-mo.
What?
What, Julian? Look,
I said it's the worst explosion I've ever seen.
I told you, I swear to God, even as a little kid, that really disappointed me.
It's because everything had a lot of weight and punch to it in the old games. All the effects were really nice.
It's just music.
Not satisfying, I'll tell you that.
Oh, that's the invincibility. For some reason.
Yeah.
I thought it was like dangers.
I don't know why they did. You're getting chased down by a fucking psycho.
I'm hitting jump. Doesn't jump.
Yeah, I know.
You have to let go of it.
What?
High jump. So, okay, yeah. You hit crouch and then you jump.
Well, if you skid, you can do the jump.
That's so weird, though. Why? Why is it set up that way? The whole point's that you crouch and then hit jump, not you hold crouch for a little bit, then let go of crouch, then hit jump.
I'm surprised I forgot about that.
Just look at the funny mask.
He say, oogoo boogoo.
He say... He say...
Look, the frame rate's great.
Hey,
see?
Chris.
Oh, now it isn't.
See, now who's being grouchy,
Mr. What would you do if a mask started following you around? Would you get scared because you knew danger was coming?
And every morning you woke up, you went, oogoo boogoo.
Oh, you can do that now.
I was scared I wasn't gonna even land on it.
I don't care for this music.
Look, I'm sitting down.
Julian, stop being so negative all the time. All you ever are is negative.
That's me.
Nothing over here. Oh my god. Ooh. Fix the camera. Thank you. There we go.
Once you run out of shitty things to say, maybe we'll have nice things to say.
Whoa! If you hit a wall, you go bouncing off of it.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa!
That's crazy. Make him come to a stop. Just let go of the analog stick.
Look at his dance.
It looks stupid.
Look at his little soft shoe.
Stop making Crash do stupid things!
It's funny, though.
No!
He's a cartoon man, he's supposed to be funny.
No! What's that a quote
Whoa.
From?
Oh!
I don't think it's a quote, I think it's just
a fact. You guys just super in sync? Is that what happened there?
You're tearing up my heart! I think that's Backstreet Boys.
It's okay, I get them confused all the time.
They got rid of Crash's polka dot back.
I'm a seal too.
No, you're fucking not!
That was way funnier than it should have been.
I am a seal too.
Is anything coming out of this?
Dude, it surfs up the movie, dude.
It's Penta Penguin.
It's not. He doesn't look anything like
He's
that.
Pent up.
Why is he skiing into fucking igloos?
Why is he skiing? Okay, here's the part I was talking about.
Get
by
the crystal.
What?
Good luck with this.
What's happening?
You have to get all the way up there. You have to use bottom left. You have to bounce off that crate to get up there.
This is easy. What are you talking about?
Okay, line up with it.
This is easy, see? See?
Are you fucked now?
That's
like, what
it?
Do you do?
Now what?
Yep.
What?
You're fucked.
What do you mean I'm fucked?
I guess you can...
Oh.
Oh, you can do that, I guess.
There's no way they would. This is tough. I'll grant you that.
It's because the camera.
Yeah.
I don't know why they did this.
God, that jump's really fucking hard.
My little mask on.
Okay, there you go.
Good job, Chris.
But also, you need to break all these, so... Oh, you gotta go back and get
what?
That one.
You don't have to break them all. What are you talking about?
Why would you have to break them all?
No, you don't.
You're fucking with me. Don't fuck with me. What a stupid...
That was the mistake I made the last time I played, as I thought I had to break all those.
My name is Julian. Everybody wants to see my balls.
I mean, I've gotten used to it.
And then you're going one,
no,
two.
No, you time attack.
Time checking going one.
He got vaporized.
My name is Ding Dong. My name is Chris O'Neill. Fuck off. Don't make fun of me. Do you know who my dad is? He's a senator.
I'm a senator. Okay.
What's that?
That's episode one.
That's Queen Amidalin.
I'm a senator.
She doesn't say that in episode one, it's episode two.
She says, I'm a senator.
And he says, I don't care. Ah, fuck!
My opinion is that I'm a senator.
In my opinion, you fell in the hole.
It's my opinion that I want to be a senator. Fuck.
You're not, though.
You're not, Anakin. Annie.
Annie.
You're no Manny for me.
Manny.
Don't call me that!
I am a Manny.
No, you're not, you're a baby.
I'm not. Obi-Wan's fault. He's a baby. I'm
this
not
is
a baby.
All Obi-Wan's fault.
You're a bigger baby than me.
I like your Obi-Wan voice.
Are you going to cry?
That's what he sounds like.
Is baby going to cry?
Little baby going to cry again?
Now you're pulling your hair?
Why is he so mad?
Better go home, Anakin. Your mother's getting raped in the desert. Well, she's not. It's my opinion that your mom's getting raped in the desert. Shit. Whoa. Wow, the ticking for the entire thing sure is annoying. Did they do that in the old game?
I think they did.
Really?
I'm pretty sure they did.
It was pretty fun doing it in 3, though, because...
I'm pretty sure they didn't.
Three controlled a lot better than this. Like, everything's so slow.
Oh, no, you're right.
And in the other game, it takes when you pick up a box.
Yeah.
Oh, you're right.
Yeah. Is this really worth going 3 seconds out of my way for?
Yes, it is.
Really?
Yes.
Okay.
Boom.
Because spending 3 seconds to get, like, 7 seconds off the clock... I don't know if you're gonna get it.
You know.
No way.
It's probably under a minute.
We don't have to get the best one.
I don't understand.
Oh, you got it.
I don't understand time trials where it
bab
where it puts off your where it takes time off of you, because then you didn't do it in that time anyway. It just means that you went out of your way to break a box.
Be quiet, Julian. Everything will be okay.
Yes, Mom.
Mommy's very proud of you.
Mom, why did you break up with Dad?
Because he was in gin.
Mom, why did you break Dad?
Mommy, why did Dad poke you in the hole?
In the hole!
No!
Oh,
you
dear.
Kidding me?
The worst stand.
Wow!
This looks horrible.
First fucking thing.
What is that sound? What is that? What? What is that?
Check this out.
What are you doing?
Check this out.
That's a lot nicer.
No, wait. So it seems like that's a nice thing.
What? What's happening?
They forgot to map it to the sound channel. Also, you're still hearing the sound effects, aren't you?
What is happening? Oh. Also, what?
I turned the sounds off.
What's the challenge so far? I haven't gotten hit yet. Well, this is fun. Let's make our own music. Julian, you ready? Keep going. Keep going. Okay.
That's the Pokemon Center music.
Go
to suck on your VV.
Wow.
Stop.
What is that?
What?
The disc is not gonna read.
Oh. Don't say that, Julian. I guess we do have to save pretty frequently, huh?
Here, let's turn all the sound back on.
Let's just play fucking MIDI.
Yeah, put Kingdom Hearts back on.
Kingdom Hearts music.
I don't even know what it was at originally, because it wasn't at 100.
Just do that, it's fine. Resume! Stop it, you son of
a— Why does B do that?
I want to save the game!
This isn't like anything I remember!
Rancini.
Accessing.
Give me pepperoncini on my rancini.
You only get balgini.
Balgini?
What? Do I have to— Oh yeah, there's— what a bad idea this was. You have to fight Crunch as every boss.
That's right.
Yep. Forgot about that.
He gets imbued with sexual energy.
Excuse me?
Of the earth.
Oh, bamboos. I like these levels, actually.
No.
Yeah?
The rolling ball, they're not fun.
I'll see if it's fun. I remembered enjoying them as a kid. Maybe it was because they were new. It's not an easy beat to sing to. Everybody, look, this is fun. At least this is an actual game now.
I like that.
Has challenge.
What are you talking about? You're just rolling a ball.
La 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 la.
Play Super Monkey Ball. We can go play Super Monkey Ball.
Chris, why do you like monkeys?
Because they remind me of me. What fucking world is this?
What are you talking about? This has challenge. You're just rolling.
Yeah, you gotta stay on the thing when I've fallen off, see? Oh, that was good.
Why do you think Crash likes Wumpa fruits so much?
Because they remind him that eventually, too, he will die.
What's that?
I don't know. Why do they have a fucking constant monkey wailing in the background?
I don't know why they have smashing sounds when you're in the airplane. Loop.
Oh my god, Chris.
You're right, that was kind of a fuck up, as they say.
Why do they have a sound effect option if it doesn't work?
Why did they make this? You know, I feel like they forgot the texture of this thing. Maybe that's why they left red, green, and blue.
Oh, the red, green, and blue thing.
Do you know
why
it's also red, green, and blue?
Why?
Because that's the colors mapped to those axes.
Oh
yeah,
my god, you're right. You're right. Do you think they just forgot to texture it, or maybe someone was like,
they probably just left it because it looks cool.
Yeah, the producer was like, I like the way it looks. Leave it that way.
Axes.
Ah! It shoots the world.
It was so challenging, I walked right into it.
That was my fault. It wasn't the game's fault.
Oh my god.
Maybe the camera should have zoomed out a little bit.
My name is Crash Bandicoot. I am a gerbil.
I thought you were going to say I'm a Jew. I like that one.
I'm a funny man.
Am I going backwards?
I like that one video that Chris Chan did right after he started blowing up.
What was it?
He goes, please understand, I am not a badass.
Yeah, what does he say? That's one of them.
Says other things. He says, like,
because he's saying, like, a loser, but then he says a badass out of nowhere.
Oh, yeah, I remember that.
If Corey was here, he could recite the whole thing.
He probably could.
Corey can recite Chris Chan with his arms tied behind his back.
It's because he goes into
behind his back.
He goes into a trance when he does it.
Yeah.
He's there and he's limp and he's just reciting it.
Corey's pupils turn white and he's talking about it.
His eyes were closed when he was doing it last time.
Yeah, but if you open them, they'd be white.
He would freak the fuck out of you.
You would be able to see through to the cosmos. You would see the stars behind him.
Am I going backwards? What the fuck's going on now? Oh, I guess that was just a secret path.
It's a clever misdirection. Oh my god! Oh, that's a good thing.
Oh my god!
I got scared! When you see a lightning bolt in a video games, you usually think that's a bad thing.
No, it just makes your model disappear.
I don't know what's with these remakes, like the fucking Abe's Oddworld remake that looked 40 times worse. Oh, fuck!
Ah! Only play!
With friends.
Whoa! Turn that shit down.
Developed by Traveler's Tales.
Developed by me. Dr. Nero Cortex.
Welcome back to Crabba Cortex.
Okay, after careful consideration, we decided to take all of the comments' advice. We're gonna play the better version.
This is the PS2 version.
Because
as you can tell, it looks much different.
Yeah, it's a completely different game. Hindo Katistindo.
Hindo? What? No! Fuck, okay.
Boris
here.
The Believer.
That doesn't fit, Julian.
Graham.
Hindu. Whoa! See, look at this. This is new and improved.
Yeah, we're falling now.
Whee!
This is a new loading screen that I don't remember from the other one.
Yeah, no, this is a new loading screen.
We were on the GameCube? Was that right? Okay, here's the Cortex.
Vortex.
Cindy Vortex. I think we made that joke already.
It looks a lot different, but exactly the same.
I think they're using... It's the same fucking models!
Yes, obviously.
Julian, it's the same fucking different. Shit! It looks different,
Julian.
What did
you expect, Julian?
They said it was gonna be better!
No.
Julian, look!
Look at it! It's just as awful!
Still looks like Sid's dog.
Why do they keep rotating his eyeballs?
Who?
On Uka Uka.
Actually, it looks even stranger because we're on a clearer TV because it's emulating the PS2.
Yeah. You can see all the pixels. Okay, so we've seen this already. Let's skip it.
Can you skip it?
Yeah.
If you can skip it, fucking go ahead.
Skip it. My dick itches.
It was
don't you
so...
want to watch a 5-minute opening? Come on.
It was a really long opening and I don't want to have to...
There
oh,
he is.
Hey, look. There's,
hey.
There's the little man.
That's an upgrade.
He doesn't... look as awful as I remember.
That's because that wasn't in the other one.
My old nemesis. My old orange.
Oh, no, his eyes are still weird.
Julian, it's...
They're weird, they're like pill-shaped.
I hate to break it to you, Julian, but it's the exact
it looks
same
like
game.
Is the frame rate better?
It probably runs a lot better, but it's also the PS3's emulating it, so who knows?
Here's the everybody got mad at us for not knowing that this was Biff from Back to the Future. I guess all the masks are voiced by celebrities.
The creators of this game clearly just wanted to meet Biff.
That's why they made it. That's their master plan.
And now he's the president!
I get to be a mask in the video game?
You butthead.
Butthead.
You made the graphics worse than the original, you butthead. He's just bullying all of Traveler's Tales.
Yeah, I feel like this
Traveler's Tales, hello!
I feel like this is at least running
better. It's running a lot better.
You think?
It looks like it's based on what I remember.
Yeah, okay. It's running a lot better.
The boxes still look like garbage.
Julian, quit being a negative Nancy.
They look like they're made of cardboard.
Oh, come on, Julian.
Like, is it just
get
me?
Get off it.
Is it just me? The boxes look like they're made of cardboard.
They are cardboard.
You know what? For your new shtick, you should just praise every game and say every game is perfect. And I can be the one who says
people
that
will still get
bad.
Mad at me.
They will still get mad.
I must go. Wee.
Chris is not going to die this time.
Are you saying he died before?
He died.
He died many times.
The camera doesn't keep up with Crash too good in this game.
It doesn't look like it. It looks like it's... Maybe is it because you're on the ice?
No. It's because they programmed it badly.
Come on.
Sorry.
He's up.
Okay. Let's just enjoy yourself.
Yeah.
Yay! He's just disabled Crash.
Disabled Crash? Is that what you said?
That is accurate.
That is accurate.
Disabled Crash.
Well, bye, actually.
How can I tell if our... Oh, yeah, by the way, everybody, just so you knows, we're recording this in Chris's new apartment.
Yeah, it
we're
sounds
no longer,
a little echoey in here.
We're no longer in the Game Grumps office.
Well, for now. It's just because we had to get a few... Yeah, we're before Julian goes on holiday to Utopia.
I'm gonna go see my mom.
He's going to Zootopia.
Are you trying to start furry stuff again? Is that what you're trying to do?
I mean, again.
Julian, you started it all on your own, mister. You diaper fuck.
I'm not.
Oh, come
Chris,
on.
Chris, don't talk about the diaper thing!
I'm sorry.
People are gonna think it's real!
Okay, I'll cut it out.
I don't like diapers!
Fine, let's cut in here.
Why are you getting mad at
you
about
can cut it?
It.
You can leave it in.
Julian,
I think it's
they're gonna
funny.
Keep saying it because now you're getting mad
because
at it.
Because it keeps getting brought up.
It's weird, you gave people ammo. If you say things that are honest, they don't care.
Yeah.
It's only if you joke.
If you show,
so
if you show any form of weakness online.
I like 10-foot dicks. That's my real thing.
Really?
Yes.
That's cool.
Well, no one cares about that, Jillian. What don't you like?
I don't like diapers.
Well, now they're gonna bring it up.
Okay.
I couldn't think of.
I think I like basically everything else. I can't think of things.
What about children?
Okay, I don't like. It's the same thing.
What happened to Aku Aku? I just got him.
Adults wear diapers.
I don't like diapers because they remind me of kids. I don't like
kids.
Are not sexy. Do I like what?
Pipers?
Sure.
Like Pied Pipers?
What about butt wipers?
Do you like stars and stripers?
I guess those things could work.
Look how awful he looks.
What about minor gripers?
Not those.
he smiles when you get down now.
Julian. I don't like the way his eyes are like in 3D.
Julian?
What?
You are a minor griper. Did you hear what you just said?
I'm quitting OnyPlays. This is it.
I don't like the new Crash's face.
Are we talking about N.SANITY?
No, this guy.
Oh.
He smiles
too much. Yeah,
this is the same old Crash you've always known.
He smiles and he looks doopy.
I mean, he's supposed to look doopy too.
No, but now he's like, I'm always happy. Yeah. Fun. This is not a threatening situation.
Fun.
That's one of the reasons
he was really scared.
That's one of the
playing...
reasons he's so likable, is because he's so fucking terrified of everything, but he gets through it.
When we were playing Crash 1, he was always really scared of
He always,
everything.
Like, wipes the sweat off his fat fucking spike.
Fat fucking spike. No, see, look, he's scared. He's scared because he's high up in the sky. I don't like when...
Leave him alone!
I don't like
play the game!
There's a lot of Crash models that I see. I wouldn't know which ones are which. Ding Dong probably.
Can someone rip the original Crash model for me, please? In 3D.
But
with
I don't.
Textures.
I don't like when.
Just the textures.
Like, face
no,
the camera.
Everything.
Face the camera, Chris. Yeah, see, when his mouth is small like that, it leaves the pink.
Oh my god.
As if he's smiling.
He bends his feet inward when he jumps.
And it makes him look like a clown. And I don't like it.
Julian...
I like clowns! Clowns are fun! But Crash is not supposed to be a clown, he's supposed to be an animal.
He is a clown, he's a goof!
And if he was a real
Look,
animal...
Look, he had his funny,
if he was
funny
a real
face!
Cartoon,
his stupid fucking face!
If he was a cartoon man running around, he wouldn't... The skin on his face would not stick when he's not smiling, it
what
would
do
move.
You know? What do you know?
Because I'm an animator! These things are important
oh,
to me!
Oh, do you think you know everything now?
You
because
think you're
you,
an animator,
you drew
Julian.
A cartoon?
Yes!
Julian, look on the cover. Who is he?
He's the ugly man.
Crunch Bookaloo.
Why is this so heavy? Have you got the
Crunch Bundy
instruction book in here and everything?
Fucking cram that thing down your throat, Julian.
Cram it in your urethra.
You motherfucker. Look at his wobbly little nose, Julian.
I actually did stick it in my mouth.
Oh great!
Oh wait, you got the best. This is.
What the
oh my
fuck?
God.
That's really loud.
Try to turn the sound effects off.
Yeah, I was just gonna say.
Oh, you think they fixed that too?
I don't know. Maybe they did. Let's see. Well,
music volume too, right?
Let's see. Did they fix it? Nope.
Nope.
Oh well.
Nope.
They didn't bother fixing that.
Oh, wait.
Oh, I didn't turn it off.
Oh, because you didn't press done.
Oh.
Oh? Hey!
Oh, yeah.
Wow!
Looks like they fixed it. I don't even hear that weird grinding sound like last time.
No?
They did good.
Alright, so there you go.
They really tried, see?
Well, I mean, they tried...
They put an option in that actually works now.
They tried to the extent that they didn't have to actually, like, do any work.
Yeah.
All the models are still shitty.
Oh, Julian.
Come on, Julian.
And I assume the game itself feels the same.
I'm getting closer to the skybox, that's weird.
Are you guys just gonna nitpick the whole time?
I'm not nitpicking! I'm enjoying!
I'm into it.
Why did
I'm
my teeth hurt?
Into it.
Why do your teeth hurt?
Yeah.
Because all you eat is fucking
because
rocks and candy,
at,
Julian.
You're looking at
I
Crash.
Don't eat candy.
Crash is always crunching his teeth
taffy.
Together.
Skip to the sweet shop with my sweet hair Sandy. I was sad. Nobody got my Aqua Teen Hunger Force reference when we were playing Gex.
What was it?
I said bubblegum and taffy.
Is that what it was?
Yeah, that's nobody got it.
I got it, but
wait,
I just,
wait, that
was the voice you put
did
on
you
top
just
made
see
no
that?
Fucking sense.
It's because Gex was doing the impression.
Oh.
Did you see that Tiny was flying one of the planes?
Was he?
I missed it.
Let him go. Wow, you know what? They really did fix those loading screens, huh?
We're getting through the levels. faster than before.
Oh, la 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 la.
Chris, you didn't get the gem.
Gem?
I don't even know how you get a gem on that one.
Who's Jim?
Look, he makes particles for no reason.
Because when he scrapes against the air, it makes sparks.
Get bamboozled, why don't you?
I like this level, it's epic.
Remember, this is when we quit. What did we play again instead? We just got tired of this shit.
No, it crashed.
It froze.
That's what it was.
Because every Crash game we've played has crashed.
It's true. I think every single
every
one.
Every single one.
Even the best one.
Crash 2.
Even The Last of Us.
Well, The Last of Us is very, very deep because you see
it. Whoa, look, they upgraded it. There's a texture.
It looks the fucking same.
There's a texture on it, though.
No, there isn't.
There's a shiny.
There is. They put a texture on the red, blue, and
oh, yeah, they
shiny.
Did.
See, it's so much better
yeah.
now.
No, it's got a reflection is what's happening. Whoa.
Too bad it's still a ball level.
I like the salsa music.
Chip, 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 chip. I think the texture.
I'm not going for the gems for this awful game, okay?
I think the
oh,
texture,
Chris.
The texture
what?
On the leaves is
oh, Chris.
Higher
oh, Chris,
than
you.
Before.
Chris me,
Chris
I
me.
Dare you.
Merry Christmas.
Fucking Chris me.
Oh, Krispy Kreme.
Chris
you.
My Kringle, I dare
I'll
you.
Fucking stomp on your hat, Mister.
Okay.
Oh, I'm leaving now.
Is it that much more work to just break all the crates?
No. But this game is awful. I don't want to play it for too long.
Why do you want to make the audience
get,
angry?
We gotta get lots of episodes.
We gotta get an episode.
Thank you.
Chris, you got some Crash masks.
Max. Learn to talk, you fucking...
I swear to God, my speaking abilities have deteriorated.
You need to read more books, Julie.
No, it's not. That
get
doesn't
your,
make any sense.
Get
why
your
would,
smart attitude
what
up.
What was the last book you read?
Why would reading make
what
me
was the
better?
Last
because
book
then you
read.
Know more words.
The last book I
your
read.
Linguistics improved tremendously.
The last book I read was a biography of Dr. Seuss, but I haven't finished it.
That's why you don't know words.
Yeah, you're because learning fucking dumbass Dr. Seuss words all day.
Splendingulous.
That's not a word, Julian.
Pontomperous.
Julian, that's not a word.
And schmeppular.
That's close.
No wonder you laugh at my dumb fucking shit all day.
Do you think Dr. Seuss new? Made a funny rhyme
holy
before he
fuck.
Died?
Yeah,
he while went. He was in the hospital dying.
Hey, that was alright. See, you beat it real fast.
I don't know how to- I can't make up Dr. Seuss words on the spot.
Okay, what about a computer?
A computer? What?
What?
Make a computer into a Dr. Seuss word.
Make
a
are you
computer.
Talking?
Yeah, what would Dr. Seuss call a computer? What would tell
oh,
me?
Oh, he
what?
Would call it a thinky Mc don't dinky.
No, he wouldn't.
He would call it it would be
no,
like
he wouldn't.
The tinkerer thinkerer or something.
What would
like
Dr.
That?
Seuss do on a computer?
He's
done
the Dr. Seuss CD-ROM games.
He's
played
done
them.
Computers before. There was one on
so we
on
call
the,
it a CD-Rombulon.
The Hoover, the Hoover the Bloom CD Highway Rom-Bulon. had a computer in it.
What the fuck is this guy doing?
He's going back and forth.
Is this
oh, this is my- I like this song.
Is this music from Rascal?
This song is fucking awful.
I used to listen to it on-
Wait, wasn't Rascal Traveler's Tales?
Probably.
I might be wrong on that. This sounds like a song from Rascal.
This song is fucking people screaming in it. Go away.
Why were his pants missing?
There's some computers.
Why is the old artwork of Tiny Tiger in the background?
Is it?
Yeah, go back. Where? No, right there. You see it?
That's old artwork.
Oh, that, oh. Yeah.
That's the artwork of him from 2,
the,
isn't
the
it?
The lights look good. To be actual
the
frank.
Yeah, the little- how did they do that? I don't-
you can
I didn't
see
know
it,
that
look,
was a thing you could do back then.
From there you can see it's like-
oh, I see, it's a-
it's
yeah,
like
they're
constant
just-
constant planes.
They're projecting the image a whole bunch of times.
But how come that's not like making it get really slow?
Because we're playing it on a PS3. It might have been slow on the actual PS2, I don't know.
Nah.
I feel like it would be slower on the PS3 because
yeah,
the PS3 isn't good at emulating.
Sometimes things can emulate better. I'm yep. not sure though. Maybe it just ran well. I don't know.
They probably didn't have that effect on the GameCube version.
Probably not.
Oh.
Oh.
Oops. I don't know why I did that. It's because I got distracted by the same fucking music.
I think the colors are pretty good in this level. I like purple and magenta
you're,
being used.
You're just trying to save yourself now, Mr. Negativity.
I mean save myself. I still think the characters look like god-awful nothing.
God-awful nothing.
God-awful nothing.
They should've called this game god-awful nothing.
They should've called this game Crash
oh,
Bandicoot
I'm, that's what
4.
I'm gonna name my son god-
FUCK YOU! I JUMPED!
You should've,
fucking
they should've called this game Fuck You, I Jumped.
Fuck you, I jumped. I jumped, you fucking beast.
Beast?
Look at that.
Yeah?
It's epic.
Just get on the platform.
How can I tell if this thing is still recording?
How can I tell if I'm really in love?
I'll move my thingy to
it. I'm so happy that somebody finally uploaded
that. They
did.
They did.
It was very funny.
And it was really uncomfortable.
It was.
What?
What do you say about fake relationships? That if you ever get into a disagreement, it's not a true relationship?
Yeah, something like that.
What are you guys
like
talking about?
So a long time ago, Red Letter Media covered an old VHS tape that was aimed at teens.
Oops.
And it was supposed to give them relationship...
No, Chris, you can use the bouncy box.
It was supposed to give them relationship advice.
Go back.
What?
Bouncy
you can
box?
Use that.
Oh, you're right.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry.
It's supposed to give teens relationship advice, but it was really shitty advice, and we always wanted to watch the video because obviously they can't upload the whole
look at that
capture.
Traveler's Tales didn't test the game, it seems.
Let's see you make a better Crash game.
Why'd they make it so big?
What if you fell off of it? Hear that rat?
No.
Something gonna start chasing me? Yep. There we go.
There it is, the rat.
Oh my god.
Oh my goodness, he's really fast. What is that sound?
It's a rat.
No, the fucking screaming magic sound.
Oh yeah, what? That's a computer malfunctioning.
Ah!
He can't possibly reach you, right?
He'll break out.
Turn around. Oh. Well.
Hey, me!
There's old Art of Engine.
Oh, I think in this game, the things killing the boxes for you count as you killing the box.
That'd be nice.
I'm pretty sure. It's like the scene from Shrek where they break out of the castle.
And the dragon
Chris,
is there.
Chris, do you still like Shrek?
I like the first two.
I don't remember it well enough to
say
whether I liked it.
3 was god-awful. Why can't I jump on the table? It's right there. Oh! Okay.
Well, that's not the original Art of the Komodo Brothers.
What's the point of being... I thought the theme of the third game was time travel, and that's why it was medieval.
Yeah, what is this one? What is the theme of this one?
A mess.
Yeah. There is no theme. I mean, the second game had different levels, but they're all in the same time period.
Yeah.
And I didn't even recognize that
they were
We talked fucking...
about this before, though. 3 is kind of weird as a time travel game, because there's only a couple of levels that feel like it's time travel.
Yeah, most of them just feel like it's regular time. Can barely tell what's an enemy in this fucking level.
Oh, are the bats enemies? I thought they were just
they
background elements. Oh my god.
I can barely even see those guys.
Well, they're dead now.
And I got all-
Oh,
see?
What?
See?
Okay.
Okay.
Whee!
All right.
I thought you missed crates.
It's fun because I'm doing so good.
I thought you missed crates.
No. The dragon got them for me.
Didn't it say you only got 20 out of 22 on the bonus stage?
No, I got them all. I'm doing good!
I guess must be it's time travel stuff, right? Because he's falling through the ether.
I mean, it's using Crash 3's theme song.
Mm-hmm.
That's...
Entropy was in the room.
It's true. He's gonna shit.
I'm gonna shit.
Oh, I'm gonna shit.
Stupid butt.
Stupid butt.
What if he said that to Martin McFly? Stupid butt. Wipe your stupid butt.
No. Da, 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 da. No McFly's ever
What the
wiped.
Fuck happened there?
What?
Did you see that?
No.
Oh, I can choose my path? Is that what's happening?
Yeah, I don't know what...
Oh man, this sucks.
This is scary.
Like
Why don't I remember this? I played this game.
Because it's boring. It's forgettable.
Well, you probably didn't get too far.
No, I got to near the end. I didn't beat it, but Because
I remember I rented it, and I played one world.
I feel like I was in the
back.
Final world, and then I lost all my lives, and I didn't have a save file.
Because I feel like that's why a lot of people have such fondness for it.
Okay.
Oh, you're in science now. Okay.
I think a lot of people didn't grow up with the actual PS1 game, so this was their first... Crash game. That's why it's a fond memory.
Oh, he doesn't aim.
Do you like that old artwork of?
Oh yeah, they're using the again more 2 art, right?
Yeah, I think that's there.
What
for
the?
Yeah, I think that's there.
What the?
Him.
No. What was that?
I like how this, you know what? The environments are not awful. I'm fine with the environments.
Not very good, though.
I think they look fine.
Get in my mouth.
Wow. Do you think that's why Dr. Nero Cortex is... I should stop saying Nero because...
It's
because
I said
I think it's funny, but I think people are going to be dumb and they're going to start thinking that's his actual name. I don't want to contribute.
Wrong.
I don't want to contribute to misinformation.
Next thing you're going to say is you don't like diapers and that you don't have a glass eye.
Stop bringing up the diapers!
Yeah. I'm sorry we brought up your glass eye.
The glass eye... See, you're making everybody
what?
Believe the wrong thing. The diapers... are not real. The glass eye is real.
But this is a joke, of course. You don't mean that.
You don't mean nothing. I love Julian because he's the fucking...
It's very important that
he's the smelly one of the crew.
It's very important that our Let's Play fans
Whoa.
Know the real me.
It's the that's the dynamic of the group.
Living rooms, dinettes. Oh, yeah.
They've got very good chemistry because Julian is the...
He's the stink.
He's the stirrus is the meat.
The meat?
And Ding Dong is the long. The perfect chemistry. You need a long man to be funny.
That was nice, Chris. I like that.
Oh, thank you, Julian. You know, Julian, I've been doing this a long time.
How long?
I think it's time we finally promote you. You're now your Oni.
Everybody, I'm my Oni?
You're Oni now.
I'm on my Oni.
I'm Julian.
You're all alone on your Oni.
Oh, fuck! Ding, dude. Dude, that was epic.
I'm glad we get to play through every Crash Bandicoot game.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Yeah,
oh
this is really stressful.
Whoa, Nelly!
Get away from there. I'm gonna call your mom.
I'm gonna call your mom.
I had to.
I love that. Why don't you laugh at anything, Ding Dong?
I don't know.
Laugh at this.
No, that's okay.
Play the xylophone. Give it a go.
Oh yeah. Be our musical accompaniment.
We got a big surprise today, ladies and gentlemen.
Okay. This is a new level music.
Play us a. What the fuck was that? Play us a Kickstarter. Music.
Did no.
Wait, I got a guitar. I'll play it. You play the game.
Me?
Wait, no.
How do you play this? Am I doing this okay?
No, wait, which one is it?
Why can't I? There we go.
No.
Julian, you gotta do the Kickstarter. Julian.
Oh, I don't know how to.
Julian.
What?
You gotta do the Kickstarter narration.
Oh, okay. Well, this is gonna be really hard.
So I go. Wait. No, it goes.
Hi, we're the Barry Brothers, and we have invented I can do it. I just need to.
Okay, wait. I can't play guitar, by the way.
Try it again.
It's too real.
Go.
Ow, my finger.
Hi, I'm Ronald McFor-Ronald. I'm so sorry.
Just hit whatever
I'm
notes
really,
you want.
Okay. I'm really bad
any,
at
any notes.
I'm really
any
bad notes. At keeping a straight face. I'm gonna sell you the best night of your life. Take my wife, please.
Okay, I'm gonna do the narration.
That's a good
fuck you.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Chris. I'm not.
Here's my narration. Okay, you ready to
fucking
go?
Fucking shit!
Go.
Why am I doing this?
Hello, I'm a boy, and I like playing with my toy. If you want to buy my toy, I'll fucking kill you.
This is stupid.
I never want to do this.
What an awful idea.
What do you mean? It was great. Give me back the controller.
I'm gonna pass out, help!
Everyone, please donate to the Kickstarter.
Oh no.
Come here.
Stop
I'm trying to pat your back.
Julian's hitting me.
I'm trying to pat your back.
He's strangling me.
Quit moving around.
Oh, help. I missed too.
No!
Julian! Leave him alone!
I'm trying to save him! I'm trying to
Farewell.
Save him! I'm so sorry I messed up that bit. That could have been really funny.
That was funny.
Oh, man.
We did it! We got the Christie!
Now let's kill the fucking boulder thing.
Rumble in the rocks.
Step on the face!
Fucking step on his
crunchy
face.
Crunchy crank show.
I love Crunchy the Clown.
You like that?
You like
no.
Crispy the Clown?
No, no.
We had to see his ugly mug. You skipped it.
Shit.
I wanted to see Crunch.
You'll see him more.
We will.
They should have revealed Crunch at the very end, but instead he ruined from the
No,
beginning.
He should be every boss. Every single boss.
Why do they do this?
Oh, cool. Sweet, dude.
I hate him.
This is...
Wow.
These are the best boss fights in the series.
Holy... What am I supposed to do?
What are you supposed to do? I don't even remember.
Okay. I guess I can't hit him. What do I do? Do I smack that ball at him? Oh...
I think you're... No, that's probably hurts you. I think you have to speed up and then ramp
Hit the
him.
Ball off those ramps.
Oh. No, okay. There, I guess
Oh,
that
I gotta touch
do.
The balls. Gotta touch the ball. Oh, okay. Oh.
Whatever.
That this makes
is,
sense.
This is a pretty fun idea.
Crash whatever. Is liking it. Crunch is like... Ugh.
He's really confused.
Crunch is ugly.
He doesn't look happy.
Crunch is such an ugly-ass character.
I'll leave him alone.
What? He is! He's awful! He's got a
no,
terrible
no,
color scheme.
No.
Yes?
I don't like his- that
Holy
they tried to make him
fuck.
Look weird with the ears.
Listen, when I played this game as a baby, my mom gave me macaroni.
She gave me baby. Oh, you can do that? Okay.
We went to Boston Market and I got macaroni.
Very nice.
I'm okay with his zigzag eyebrows. I think that's fine.
I asked for mostaccioli and they gave me macaroni.
Why did they have to make a brand new Bandicoot? Why didn't they just use Fake Crash?
Fake Crash is awesome.
Because Fake Crash was a villain in the Game Boy Advance game.
Was he?
I think. Maybe.
Wasn't Fake Crash created because they did a really shitty plushie toy or something?
Yeah,
because
there's a bootleg toy.
Oh.
And I thought it looked really funny.
It did.
It did.
It looked like a funny version of my favorite marsupial game.
My favorite Martian.
Oh, that's what I thought you were gonna say.
My favorite Martian. Thank you. What? Did I just-
It's
what?
Because you turned orange.
Oh, whoa.
Watch out.
I'm
if
really
you
surprised.
Hit, if you hit the orange ones, you take 1% of damage
really
or something.
I'm really surprised they coded that in, actually. Oh. Fuck me.
Chris, you said you like physics games.
I do.
So why aren't you having fun?
This is boring.
You don't like rolling rocks around?
Not really.
You wanna go?
Hurry!
You motherfucker!
Get it there!
Oh!
Don't touch it. Okay, now touch it.
Fuck me! Dear Jesus,
you're gonna die.
You've really peeved me this time.
You're gonna have to do it all
Originally,
again.
Originally, this boss fight was you go outside and you pick up rocks and you collect rocks for 10 minutes.
The best
I don't like this arena because it just reminds me of all the backyards I had growing up.
What kind of backyards did you have?
Dirt and cactuses.
And tribal symbols.
Yeah.
Vines.
Well, there was always like broken
and a giant rolling man.
There was always like broken broken tiling.
The giant buff foxman.
Oh, if only.
I'm Julian.
Wait, is that it? What do I do?
I guess you roll
there's a worse power-up.
Oh!
This game is so stupid.
So
they give you one new power-up, but all the rest of them are the same from Crash 3.
So instead of a running power-up, you have a walking power-up?
It's a sneaking, so you can walk over Nitro. How exciting.
Oh. Okay.
It's awful.
I like Coco.
I liked it better when you could cut it off in
yeah.
Crash 2.
I mean, Crash 3 didn't have that either. Yeah, Crash 2 really did set up for just so many things.
Yeah.
Hey, Rod.
Hey, Rod.
No, you say, hey, viewers.
Hey, viewers. Welcome back to Oni's Bolognese.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna taste some of the best bolognese and rate them for your convenience. Chris, what did you think of bologna number one?
Gross.
Dingus Dongus, how was your special Ding Dong brand bologna? Do you have faith in your factory workers?
What is this thing?
Julian, do you like him?
It's private pile. He says private pile.
That's what? Nice.
I... Oh, it wasn't awful, I guess. I thought he was better than the other one.
I don't know how I feel.
I mean,
about
he's supposed
that.
To be water. Like, it makes sense that he'd be.
Is he supposed to be water?
Yeah.
Oh.
Wow, look at these new PS2 graphics. Mm.
What
the fuck is that thing?
Yeah, what?
Is that Sonic?
What?
It's a.
Excuse me.
It's got Sonic eyes.
Is that a girl? It has pigtails.
I don't know why she has a paint.
Well,
face.
She shrank.
Why did they shrink now? They're supposed to. They shrank in the air because they were going into the distance.
What do you think
right?
of those Yoshi Story balloon trees?
They're good.
They're in Toomba as well.
I think this game is good.
I do too. I think it's a real good game.
I think you both need to lay off.
Lay off! Lay
You're
off!
Selling out your beliefs. You believe this game.
I believe this game is good.
I believe this game is full of shame.
These, oh, I like that tree that, again, it's growing balloons, but they're spiky balloons.
I like this thing. It's a really good design.
It's
look,
weird.
Look at its
like,
beautiful lips.
Was this from a different game, and then they put it in this? Because it's, why is she a painter?
Shrink.
She has a paint palette and a paintbrush. Why is that her weapon?
She's a fucking spear chucker, Julian.
Chris!
What?
You can't say black people, but you can say that?
What do you mean I can't say black people?
You made us cut out black people.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did.
The N-word.
You said you didn't want black people in the video, so you cut them out.
It's not true at all. You guys were saying very racial remarks.
I did. We didn't say anything.
I just wanted to save you.
That didn't happen.
We didn't say
Julian
anything.
Julian said,
you said
I
there were
hate
black people.
Blank.
In the-
blank should exterminate themselves from blank.
I didn't say that.
You said Nazis. What's wrong with that?
Yeah.
Everyone would agree with that.
I agree, too. Do you guys want to join the alt-right?
I knew this day would come.
Finally, they found me. They're recruiting me.
What are you doing?
He's slipping, sliding right off.
They found
Did they just put ice physics? Because it's supposed to be wet.
No, it's that he takes a little bit. See?
Oh.
He has a
flop.
Little,
you didn't flop.
He has a little bit of time
you
to slow down.
Gotta flop.
Get the box.
I don't give a fuck.
Flop on my furry belly!
He says he just flew in from the new ruins level, and boy are his arms tired.
I'm glad you realized what I was trying to say.
You put the scary sound effect on
top. He does it on his own!
No, you put the sound effect from Ill Bleed on top. That was really funny.
How do you sneak?
Hold down L2.
You, don't you just have to
L2? What the fuck?
Don't you just hit the TNT?
What?
No, that's if you sneak on top of them.
Okay, it doesn't... So if you walk on top of them?
Yeah.
What? When does that ever happen?
Very rarely.
Okay.
It's really stupid.
So what's over here?
Nothing.
Well, the camera changed.
I think it was just those boxes.
Well, there's a thing up there. Don't you see?
It looks like you're supposed to circle around or something.
Oh, this part. I remember this.
Hang on, I gotta go over to this thing.
Get on the swirl.
Whoa!
There we go.
Whoa!
What an ugly level.
Hey.
Yeah, so why are they using the 2D plane trees hey. If this is on the PS2?
Cause it's not,
you do that?
It's on
now
the PS3.
Can't get up there.
Okay, you're right. Oh wait, I can't run off the side. Can I not run off the side? Oh no.
No. Look at that.
Oh no.
Yeah, fucked up.
Kill me.
Fucking don't get the boxes.
What?
Because you had
look, no, we'll sneak onto that
max.
Nitro.
Okay.
Oh. Didn't even
what happened there?
He got killed.
He got killed.
I'm glad you can lose your mask during the bonus stage.
Oh boy. Is that supposed to happen?
I remember that happening in the old ones.
Oh, okay.
Like it was just a weird thing they didn't think about.
Yeah.
fun, think about fun.
You have to think about fun, why can't you just
You know what it is.
I'm waking up really late.
we went to karaoke. Who sang Friday?
We did.
I did.
Was it you?
Yeah.
We both did.
7 a.m. my dad killed me.
Why'd he do that at 7 a.m?
Oh, you can't now. What?
Why'd he do that?
He didn't wake up till then. He made the decision after
Now you gotta
up.
Sneak, see?
I got,
sneaky.
Got to get fresh, got to go downstairs.
Stupid.
Got to have my bowl, got to have cereal.
Seeing everything, my pussy swirling.
ticking on and on. Everybody's rushing.
You fucking
I'm having a panic attack.
Why'd you do that?
What are you doing?
Because I can
hit. You can't get that. Whoa.
What do you know? What do you know, fool?
Nothing, apparently.
How
yeah.
are you supposed to do this?
Oh,
by doing that.
You're doing pretty good.
Oh, okay.
You're a good boy. You got my thanks.
That's such a pitiful explosion.
I know, it's awful.
Pitiful.
It is.
It is.
How fucking embarrassing.
It falls apart. Boing, boing, boing,
three,
boing.
I'm intimidated.
Five. Boing.
Make a joke about every time it's five.
People really like that bit. I don't know why.
Because yelling is funny.
Yelling.
That's pretty good.
You're going the wrong direction.
Hello?
Is that the... Okay. Oh my
god.
What?
Well, thanks for watching, everybody. That was Crash Bandicoot.
Do the bonus stage again?
Does he?
No.
I don't know.
They're not that stupid.
Good.
That's been a tradition.
Okay,
in,
yeah.
What the fuck is with the camera?
Drive.
Oh, you hold X to go faster,
I guess?
Oh my god.
Holy fuck, dude.
Why is it making monkey noises?
Because they're monkeys.
Wait,
You don't have to get the box.
Yeah,
remember?
Do they break them for me?
Oh, no, you missed
that one.
Flatten me, you fucks.
Whoa!
There they go.
Who do you think voice Crash?
Looked
it up.
I don't know.
If you were fucking a girl and every time you thrusted, she said whoa, with the voice of Crash Bandicoot, would that ruin the mood for
yes.
you?
Yes. Of course it would, Julian.
Really?
Yes.
What if she said no?
Then I'd be very
That's
upset.
Even worse.
Yeah. What if you went, go? Then I'd fuck her really hard.
What if she said slow?
Then I'd fuck her slowly. What are you... What?
I missed a crate.
What?
Well, they're out of here anyways. Okay.
There's gonna be more.
Here, you play the car.
Fine.
You said you wanted to!
No, after playing it, it's not very fun.
I mean, Chris said he wanted
to.
They're back! It looks so gross.
This is very strange.
So many
monkeys. It doesn't look like it controls.
I don't think I hit
that.
I like the trailer they had for this game where he goes, "Hey, quit playing with my sister."
What?
Is talking about Coco?
Yes.
Why do you think everybody likes Coco so much?
They don't.
No
one does.
Yes, they do.
From the perspective of a furry person.
Really?
Lots of
Not even that. I know there's plenty of people who...
Lots of people like Coco. And I don't understand why.
I like in 3 how all of her death animations are very tame because they don't want to see her get hurt.
Yeah. She just slips on her booty. She said, ow, 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 what the fuck? Dang, we only...
From the driving section.
Yeah. Yep. It was all your fault, Ding Dizzle.
Okay. Why can't it ever be my fault?
Because you never played
How come nobody hates me?
Julian,
because you're
the
fun one.
I don't get it. Somebody's got to hate
me,
right?
Yeah.
Leave a comment below if you hate me.
Julian, give a detailed list of reasons why. They're just going to complain about me because they think you're me whenever you complain.
I am.
It's true.
Yeah.
It is true. If anyone else complains, it gets put on me.
I think correct.
I had a conversation about that with one of my friends recently.
Really?
Yeah.
Why?
I forget why.
Did they bring it up?
Oh,
probably, I don't remember.
It's one of these levels.
What's wrong with- these were in 3?
Yeah, and I hated them there too.
Oh yeah.
They did have the swimming levels.
They're not very fun.
I imagine it's gotta control awfully in this thing.
It feels the same as 3.
Does it? Well, yeah. At least that's-
Well, wait, how slow do you turn?
That seems...
No, I mean like going up and down.
It takes a while.
Same.
Yeah, no, that looks slower than 3 did.
Just slightly. This is so fucking
boring. Can you hit X to speed
is
up?
That's not...
Wait, hit X. Can you do X to speed up?
That was a motherfucker, right? Was that
No, that was motherfucker.
Oh.
Hit X to speed up. Does it work?
Motherfucker Mike.
Or do they...
Oh yeah, you can do that.
Yeah, because that was...
I don't know if I can touch those or not.
I'm pretty sure you can't.
Okay, you can do that.
Okay. Oh.
Why do water levels exist?
Why do birds suddenly appear?
Why do
Every
crash,
time I have fear.
Get chased by a fucking thing.
Marge, that's our song.
No, it's not.
Oh,
this is our song.
And then Bart says,
I raped Milhouse.
We can't talk about the Sixins every episode.
You can.
We can talk about every other episode, though.
Why do you like the Six so much,
because
Julian?
The voice is
really silly.
Why does it resonate with you? I'm not getting the boxes. Fuck this level.
Chris!
What? Look at it. It's boring.
What are you talking about? Look
over
at him. What? Is that from Pen Pen?
they're trying to draw really wacky fish. I don't know why I said draw. Trying to design. Well, because they probably were drawn at some point.
Yeah.
You know, we were all drawn at some point.
Even me.
Are you talking about porn?
No.
That's
that is true. Everybody's drawing porn for Ding Dong. Nobody draws Tiny Tiger for me.
Oh,
what's going
God
on?
Draw Julian fucking
nobody
Tiny
hates
Tiger
me. Everybody draws you porn. I'm getting the short end of the stick on the only place.
They did that because they
this
thought
is, I'm being facetious. This is not. I don't.
They
care.
They did that to because
to
they,
get
what,
your goat.
Yeah, because that's gonna make him sore
okay
in the morning.
That was extremely unfair. So,
that still implies. That
yeah, I guess that's true.
Sexual satisfaction from it.
Wow. Oh well, you got that thing.
I don't. Okay. Fuck you.
Chris,
oh,
does anybody-
thank
oh
you.
Does anybody make you porn, Chris?
Nah, not
how
really
about since before Oni Plays? Did anybody do, like-
I don't think so.
Dragon Ball Z or something?
They can if they want.
What, Dragon Ball P porn?
Yeah. I mean, you've been around and you've got a bigger audience.
I don't think so. Look at this bullshit.
Chris,
you
ask all of your 8-year-old viewers to make oh you yeah porn.
Trying to change the question, you huh? Change the subject?
Yeah, Julian, come on, quit getting horny in front of a bunch of children.
That's a, you know what? That's a perfectly
good,
that's a perfectly good
annoying
point.
I want this shit to be over, I hate this.
Like it or not, most of the people watching are in grade school, Julian.
How's school going, kids?
Yeah, you fucking baby.
Don't read-
You gonna cry?
Read a lot of books. I know everybody says that reading sucks, but you should read anyway.
Drop out of school. Become a Let's Player.
Don't do that.
Don't do that.
Please pay attention in school. I slacked off my entire school.
I look at him now.
Time.
He's a successful Let's Player.
And yeah, but that's not a good thing. That's not a thing you should aspire to.
Chris, what do you think?
Follow your dreams.
No! Don't say that! That means they're gonna drop out of school and become Let's Players!
They're gonna drop out of school and become Chris O'Neill.
Don't strive to be a Let's Player. What? That's sad.
It is sad.
Aim for more than that.
Aim to be a superstar.
Yeah.
Like Chris O'Neill.
Okay, no.
Aim to be a booby.
A booby.
Chris, say something to your 8-year-old fans.
Oh.
Don't swear.
I'll kill you.
Chris!
No! Ah!
You were the one who was killed.
This fucking level sucks! I hate it!
I'm sorry, Chris.
I'm so bored. The reason I died there was because I got so bored I looked at my phone.
Boring. Fake you.
Fake you?
Fake you. I love you, mommy.
That's South Park in real life, my favorite video.
Hey, you're a fucking Jew. This is South Park in real life. You're a fucking Jew.
Who did South
that's
Park
how he sounds.
Life?
That's what they all sound like.
Yeah.
Who is it like, did they do
and,
it
and
like,
then the little kid goes, you're fat though.
He goes, hey,
did they do it with live action or did they do
yeah
it
yeah,
with,
they did.
Yeah.
Okay.
And they're dubbed over very poorly.
I thought it was great.
And Mr. Garrison says, that's what it's like having sex with a gerbil.
Did they get a real old man?
I don't actually remember anything they said in the video.
They did get a real old man.
Yes, they did.
It was worth it.
They captured him. They threw a net over him.
I don't know
him.
Which- how are you supposed to- do you go around
you
it?
Go around.
Oh, I didn't
oh
know you could-
oh, you could do the depth charge.
I didn't know you could drop mines.
Sure can.
Oh, I hate it.
What
let
the-
let me play a better game.
If you hate it so much,
then kill yourself.
In real life,
the
even
water effect is kind of nice.
Stinky, stinky P.U.
Crash! Crash Bandicoot! He's
he is
dying
going
in
to
the
go
ocean
into my chute.
Chute.
There you are, my little friend. Imagine getting through the whole level and forgetting to get the crystal.
Chris, if you woke up one morning with the body of Crash Bandicoot, would this be good or bad?
I would have, like, no neck anymore.
What if you woke up and you're trapped in this tiny submarine thing?
As Crash?
No.
I want to be Crash.
As you, so you barely fit in
there. I want to be Crash! Oh!
He's dead.
Crash. He died.
Every time Crash dies in the video game, somebody from real life is pulled in to replace him.
Wasn't that the one movie where it was the button or whatever, and they say if you press it, somebody random in the world dies? What? That could be the sequel.
It's a really funny idea. I love that idea.
Why?
Because it's awful.
When you face the screen, the submarine, you hear him screaming, saying, Chris, it's your grandmother, help!
This is like Wreck-It Ralph 2. You ever wonder where all those extra lives come from?
Your family!
Fucking go away, I don't care.
Is baby gonna cry?
Baby's going to fucking poke out his eye.
Oh.
Is baby, that's a good one.
Is Baby's Day Out your favorite movie?
Yes.
What about Baby's Gay Out?
Look, Crash make the poop.
That's how Marge laughs. She goes...
One of my favorite jokes from The Simpsons is, when they're reading Flanders' letter.
And Marge goes...
About his bosom, and Marge runs out of the room so that she can laugh.
When does that happen?
It was, Dead Putting Society. Is the name of the episode. That was the one where,
That's season 2, isn't it?
Yeah.
I don't actually remember her doing that, though.
Yeah, oh, she cool. says, that's awful.
I get to be Cokie.
You know what? I do remember that now. Remember when Marge was more of a character?
Yes.
She had a drinking problem.
That was one of her character traits.
What did he say?
He said, Whoa!
You ruined what he was saying, Julie.
Chris O'Neill!
He said, I don't want to hear about The Simpsons again.
Oh, there's your sister. That's how they get... You know, in Crash 3, she runs in and jumps on you, and then she gets to go in the level?
They made her really stumpy in this one. She looks like she's supposed to be 6.
You guys actually play as her.
Yeah, look, she kung fu kick.
I thought I was gonna jump on
she's
a tiger.
She's so much more better.
She drowned.
Oh my god.
Well, they didn't hold back anymore.
Yeah.
She really just...
what if she gets pinned down, beheaded by one of the enemies?
Her lungs are like fucking tiny. She died instantly.
Instantly.
She did.
What would you do if one of the lab scientists pins her down and they use a really musty knife to slowly cut her head off?
I'd like that.
Poor Cokie.
Oh wow, that's great, Coco. Good for you.
Oh, she can't spin, huh?
You're in for it now.
She can spin, but she can't crouch and slide.
I mean, it's not like a Bandicoot spinning makes any sense anyway.
What does the article say on Bandipedia?
Bandipedia?
I'm sure that's what it's called.
It probably is.
Cootipedia. I love Coco.
When he's old, she'll say, you old coot.
Fuck you.
What happens if the bird gets her?
Fuck off.
I want to see what happens when the bird gets her.
Fuck me. Okay.
What?
But she's shaking in fear. I don't want to die.
She hasn't been alive that long.
Can I do a flop?
Whoa,
that's her flop.
Do they have an in-universe explanation for where she came from?
For what the Crash Bandicoot afterlife is?
Because she wasn't. Because she wasn't in the first one.
What does he do? He turns you into an angle.
Cool, I got a Coco head.
And he. What does he do to you?
Probably the same thing.
Do you think they just didn't.
They probably didn't give her many animations.
They gave her that one.
Okay.
Get ninja.
Wow, amazing.
What does he do to you?
Here's Welcome to Pac-Man World 2.
Yeah, kinda.
I remember that
game. We could play that sometime.
I would love to. That was one of my first console games.
I had it, but
what does he do to
it?
Coco? Does she not even get a mask at any point?
I don't think so.
Why would they not?
I can't even see what's on those crates.
They would have to, because it's, like, that doesn't require any additional animations.
Yeah, but he's that friends with her.
At least they gave it that.
Too bad it's not aligned right.
You're right.
Oh, no, there's a mask. He says boo-boo-ba.
Noochie doochie.
He says ooga booga.
Whoa, ninja.
Say the N-word?
No. Julian, do you like this game? Click.
This game?
Yeah.
No.
This game?
Really?
Wee. Julian,
I didn't say it like that. I didn't say- oh.
Oh, but I didn't-
You got killed by a fucking fish.
You're right. Okay.
And-
Ooh, my head!
She fell asleep.
Boink.
My brother gets exploded to death, I don't.
I just fall over, kinda.
Kinda.
I do Ooh. Drown horribly, though.
It's worse than anyone in history.
What happened to you being able to knock enemies into other enemies?
I don't know.
That's outdated.
Do you remember that game Hydrophobia?
No.
It was on the PS3, and it had
Chris,
really...
that's an actual fear that people have. It's not a game.
It is a game. It was a water tech demo thing.
Remember the song Arachnophobia?
Fuck you. Fuck off.
It is a song.
Look at this.
Good job.
It was pretty good, Chris.
I terrorized it. Oh my goodness. I don't like this. The camera in this game is too low.
Man.
There's motherfucker.
Here gone again. Motherfucker.
While you eat.
Fuck you.
What? She went to the shadow room.
Hurry up.
Fuck you.
That is the worst attack I've ever seen in
He's
a game.
He's gonna send you to Gong Town. It's so slow.
Yeah.
Can someone get a frame count on it?
I think the thing is they made it the same length as Crash's spin, but because it's not as big of a motion.
Yeah, but Crash's spin attack lasts for a second and it's constantly attacking.
Yes.
Like,
also, the second you hit it spins
yeah,
up.
Yeah, this is one frame for
that,
this big long attack.
That takes like almost a second to start up.
Yeah.
It's worthless.
Is it just, she seems like she has like she doesn't jump as high as Crash. Is it the same?
I don't know.
Or am I just like... Also, I guess... How are you supposed to get that one underneath?
You do your dinky kick.
What? No, you can't.
You can.
It'll just explode it at the end of the level or some shit. I don't know.
Chris.
What? Whoa, ninja.
I mean, he's sense. Already missed some crates, hasn't he?
I'm not going for the boxes in this awful fucking game.
Quit
I said
saying
it.
It's awful! I play it just fine!
I don't care.
You can play as Coco!
Chris, it's not awful because this is the PS2 version.
So the levels are
it's
way too long.
It's the good one.
The levels are like twice as long as
Chris,
Crash 3.
The game is on PS2! That means it's good!
You're on PS2, so you must suck my dick. This stupid fire.
Oh my god. That was weird. How did that happen?
I don't know, baby.
Baby?
Poor buttfucker.
Buttfucker.obj.
It wasn't buttfucker.
Buttfucker.obj.
I forgot how funny buttfucker sounds. Nobody ever says buttfucker.
Okay.
Hey, buttfucker.
McFly! Buttfucker!
Fuck you!
Do you think they ever buttfucked?
Yeah?
Yo, McFly, put on some anal lube.
No.
I don't really want to do that, Biff.
Biff,
he sounds...
I don't
Marty,
really want to do that.
Marty sounds like he's kind of sick all the time.
Yeah.
I don't care if you want to do it or not.
Michael J. Fox was Alex...
Michael's gay crotch. Ow. Here we go.
Wee.
Yeah, wee. Julian smells.
Why does Chris? That's gonna make a really weird cut if that's if you fall off the edge yeah. and then you say Julian smells.
Okay, come back in here.
I like bouncing. Yay!
That still doesn't make any sense.
Okay, come back in here.
No, leave.
Okay.
Just leave it all in.
Leave
it all in.
She showed me her fucking minge and I love it.
I love Chris, did you ever do that?
No.
A girl took off her clothes and you just started laughing hysterically
no.
at her.
What if she took her clothes off and started laughing at you?
Then I'd feel horrible. I'd go to
Has a girl ever laughed at your penis, Chris?
No.
Oh.
You made it a checkpoint.
You died like 5 times and
no,
the checkpoint was right
shut
there.
Stop, Julian. Look, she's an evil woman now.
Oh my god!
Chris, the invincibility doesn't save you from that.
What are you talking about? I know what I was doing.
You had to exorcise her.
I was just killing a witch.
What the fuck?
There's no point. There's no point to any
There's
of
no
this.
Point to life either.
Life sucks.
Oh.
There's a crate down there.
Not stupid, Julian.
He doesn't want the crates, remember, because this game stinks.
Yeah, that's true.
It's a life, though. Look, it's Cortex. He's
fat alive.
Now.
Yeah, he is.
What? Wait!
What?
The gem appeared.
No, it didn't.
It was your fault, then! What?
You fucking said I didn't do it!
Okay, Chris.
What?
That is a comment section response. That is my fault? Excuse me?
You fucking said,
I didn't get it. Oh my god, Chris.
What? I'm not paying attention.
Does it matter? Does
it
matter?
No, it really doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter.
How is that my fault?
I'm kidding. It's fine. We're not going for the gems anyhows.
Yeah.
Any rush. I hate Crash Bingo.
Gooshy gooshy.
Crash Bingo, fuck off.
Mushugana.
Oh boy.
What the?
I thought those were just his eyes for a second.
What is this?
It's more of this shit.
It's an awful, awful piece of shit.
Oh, it's the airplane, but it's a bug.
Okay, so what?
He said, whoa! He said whoa, because he took 1% damage.
What? Oh, so axe is... okay.
Okay, then.
I didn't know you could do that. Axe is lock on.
Did you ever try turning the game off?
Yes. What is happening? What? Okay. What? How do you shoot? I don't know how to shoot!
You lock on.
Oh, okay, I get it now.
And then you crash.
Like a bandicoot. Oh my god. It's Pearl Harbor.
I mean, I look at the setting. Is that what they were trying
to do? Yeah, this was travel. This is why they made the game. They said, can we take Crash Bandicoot
Hawaii,
and put him
in
Pearl
of
Harbor?
Battleships.
You don't know it's Hawaii.
Look down!
My brain. Oh my god.
You are you talking about your brain so
you
much,
haven't
Chris?
Sunk any of
I
these.
I got a smelly little brain.
You better get some life.
You know, I can't actually avoid this shit, so there's no point.
Why did that take your life away?
No, look.
Cause it's a life taker.
Getting fucking killed. No, don't kill me. Thank god.
Jim Cummings, please come to us in our sleep and sing us the song.
Jim coming to us. Yeah, he sings it as a lullaby.
Sing the
Crash Bandicoot.
Smelling my hair, playing the flute. Whee! Oh, H2, oh no!
That's a good level name.
They're gonna have to hang you out to dry when I get
Why is this associated with water?
His yeah, voice. Why has he got the voice of a general?
Yeah.
Where's the giant, Mansley? Where's the man?
I said that earlier today.
Where's the man, Giantsley?
We said that too.
What, really?
Yeah.
Cool.
Giantsley.
Oh, fuck
Oh my
off.
God, wow.
In the same world? Like my fucking gaunt.
Gaunt? What does that mean?
I don't know. The fucking cheekbones when they're too skinny.
The chica.
Okay.
Lick chica.
I didn't know that would blow it up. I hate this. I hate it.
Chica's the worst character.
Chica. My smelly little angel.
I hate her.
Shit on my fucking face.
I don't want it.
Oh. You smell like a dog. Oh my
sad?
God, you are a dog. Yeah. Even better. Oh fuck.
My fantasy come true.
It smells like a real dog. Yeah. My goodness
oh,
gracious.
Oh, this is fucking, come on, they're just making you wait.
I know, that's the worst part.
Quit being negative!
I don't like water levels. I mean, it's the most obvious shit ever, but...
What about the water level in Donkey Kong Country?
How do we make our game not fun? Oh, we put lots of water on
No, you make a water level combined with
that
an ice
was
level.
Fucking bullshit. What?
Which both Ukulele and Mighty No. 9 did.
What did they do?
They combined an ice level with a water level.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Why remember? Don't you like Mighty No. 9?
Mighty No. 9 had the... Remember, it has the
yeah,
little
the
robot
pew,
that
pew,
goes
pew.
Pew pew pew.
You don't like Mighty No. 9. Are you dumb?
Yeah.
You realize it was made by a genius.
That's true. It was made by the creator of Mega Man. Everybody said so.
It was made by the creator of
right?
the creator
it was
of
made,
Mega
it was
Man.
Made by
he was a man. He was the creator of Mega Man.
Dexter, boy genius.
Oh, GD, I fucking love you.
He was
oh.
not the creator of Mega Man. Everybody was fucking gullible.
Wait, really?
No. It was, what was he, the musical composer or something?
No, he wasn't the musical composer.
Who was he? What was his position?
He designed the character.
So, art.
He had nothing to do
Fuck
with the actual
Fuck off!
Game.
Fuck off! This is such bullshit! They're hiding all the enemies! I hate this! I fucking hate this!
Chris, you crashed into it head on.
Yeah, will you play?
Okay.
Have fun, mister.
Yes, I will. I will. You
I'm
know
sorry.
Crashed into it head
ha,
on
ha,
because
ha.
I was bored.
Wee. I'm sorry you got angry, Chris.
Wee! See, I'm having fun.
Yeah.
You drop a stinky on this.
Stinky.
See, I'm having a good time.
You drop a stinky.
Wee! Chris, this game's just fine. It takes a little bit of time.
Do you like
but I have to say
it says level one.
Hevel bun.
Oh ha! See, I needed to be a little more patient. But when you take the time out and you're very careful, it ends up being quite enjoyable in its own way.
Alright.
Is it are we doing that?
What
are we bringing them back?
I don't know what that is. What is it?
A lot of fun.
Oh.
How far can you push that accent?
I am having a lot of fun!
I am having a lot of fun!
Brown!
Brown! In Minecraft!
He doesn't sound human!
I know! He's gonna push the accent to its limits.
Is that even what Inspector Gadget it sounds like?
I am having a lot of cum.
A lot of cum.
Penny
huh?
was showing me Wrath of Cortex on her computer book.
This game looks shit.
He would have said that.
That's my favorite part is that he keeps going on and on about brown bricks and Minecraft.
And then he says Minecraft is stupid.
No, after like a minute and a half, he says, "What is the point of Minecraft?" So he doesn't even know what the fuck it is. But he went on and on about it for like a minute and a half.
He said it was his favorite thing to do.
That's what makes
Minecraft.
His character funny. He's crazy.
He says, "Hey, look, a free iPad."
You don't like that?
I told him to be quiet. Oh, see, now the fun begins.
I love caves and video games.
I love
They're
Funko Pop.
So interesting.
Chris, now you're just in a bad mood.
You're right. I am. Let's play something fun.
Let's get Funko
there,
figures.
Well, everything we have is Crash Bandicoot.
Let's play three.
Let's play the Wrath of Cortex.
What's going on?
Oh, that's
that
what the new game looks
water.
Like. It looks like, looks like pee water.
Sure does. There's the goo man.
The goo man group.
I was just about to say that, Chris. You beat me to it.
Fuck. I beat you.
There's the blue boots.
Chris, why do you beat me every night?
What a great reaction. Hey, Julian. Like my fucking gaunt.
Stop that.
Whee!
You're not supposed to enjoy little boy.
Is that
it's Mario.
Mario?
You're not supposed to enjoy when I hit you.
You say, Mario, go fish.
Mario, suck my fucking mistinky.
Mistinky.
Mistinky?
Mistinky.
I've made a big mistinky.
Oh no!
Why did you do
I
that?
I was trying to do a slide jump.
A slide jump.
A sloss.
Here's a funny joke. Mario fart double rash.
Chris is really having fun. If you guys could only see the boyish wonderment on his face.
Why does Crash slip and slide?
You like that?
Oops!
Chris crossed his eyes and opened his
Chris
mouth real wide.
Crisscross. I am the boss. If you don't fucking kill me, I'll crisscross you on my map of treasures. They will find you, my friend.
Map of treasures.
Oh my goodness.
Why is Crash so slippery in this game?
He's a slip and slide and little marsup.
Marsup.
Look, this game has slopes.
Julian.
No. He's peaceful.
Yes.
Fucking sing a song.
Fucking.
I gotta stop saying.
Just do a
I'm
note.
Gonna.
Do a note.
I'm the special.
You don't have to sing that.
Yeah, just do a note.
To
do,
do 17 different things. When are you going to go to my aunt's house and pick up those special types of orange juice?
Julian.
That I said I wanted on my birthday.
Hey,
because...
shut up, Julian.
Julian.
Why? Julian. Why didn't Julian. You like that?
You're destroying yourself, Julian.
Ding dong.
Yes.
Sing a note.
I got a sneaky snake.
You're gonna die.
Whee.
Oh, good job.
Also, you're supposed to get across.
Julian.
Whee.
Oh, you almost made it.
He died instantly again.
You chlorinated bird.
Julian.
Yeah?
Do a front flip. Ow.
Did you hit your face?
His fat flew up and hit him in the
It's a good image. I like it.
Dude, good job.
I'm sorry for yelling.
It's okay.
I get scared when he's gonna fall.
Hey, Julian.
Yeah?
Smash my TV.
That was not gonna work. Oh, Jesus.
Julian.
Okay. Smash okay. Here TV. I go. Here I go. You guys ready?
No! It was a joke!
This game's the most fun when you don't do anything.
Yeah, okay. This game is awful. It's making us all angry.
I'm fine.
I wasn't angry. That was not an angry face, Chris.
That was a troll face.
I did it, I beat
Julian
the game.
Looked at me. Jolien?
Yeah?
It's called you Jolien.
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 I'm Angelina Jolien.
Do you like Vaporeon?
No. That's another popular one everybody wants to fuck. I'm not into it.
That's because he's got a dolphin pussy.
Charmeleon!
War Turtle!
Mewtwo Tentacruel Aerodactyl Ammonite
Slowpoke!
We're almost home!
That's all, folks. Fuck my nuts?
I don't know, I didn't say anything.
Okay, he's... Here he is.
Wow, we're really powered through.
Everyone clap as fast as you can.
Put a big dildo at the bottom. Uh-oh.
Oh, what the fuck?
That's a nice effect.
This is the one that I remember being the hardest.
I'm out of here.
I remember being stuck on this, actually.
Yeah.
What do you do?
Jump over it. It's just like, entropy.
Entropy?
Yeah.
Oh, I got end...
It made him disappear.
Did.
He made his family disappear.
That's a PNG of the mask, it's not even a model.
I made my family.
Oh.
Die.
I don't know why that didn't work.
Okay. Well.
I made my family join ISIS.
Why?
Because he was home alone. He signed him up. Oh.
There we go. It worked that time.
Whoa. Okay, whatever.
Uh
oh. Oh.
Whoa! And now you have to start the whole.
I can do it in one go. Okay. Bullshit.
I told you.
Fucking bullshit! God!
Chris, just go back to the warp room and save.
I'm gonna try one more time. What is this bullshit?
Chris,
one more time!
Put in
we got
Chris.
5 lives! This is actual horse shit. Do you just have to slide over him like that?
Yes. You can't make-
I can do it. Trust my mother. Trust my mother.
I'm glad that worked.
Yeah.
He's gonna do bubbles.
What does that do?
Green. I don't know.
Probably-
What?!
What?! You didn't
fucking
jump!
Fucking God!
You didn't jump!
You better
this is
save,
the last-
Chris.
No, I've got one more. Okay.
Okay, you gotta go back and save.
Goodness gracious.
Here goes, children, watch this.
Ghost children?
No, you fucking Julian!
You're a fucking Julian?
You're a fucking Foolian. Oh, fuck.
No.
Chris.
What? We got-
Don't
We saved it.
Chris.
What?
Chris.
This is bullshit.
Chris.
You know it's bullshit.
Chris.
What?
Hello.
Hello.
Hello, Julian.
How are you today? I know you'd appreciate that.
I love that shit. I don't know what that does.
I don't think this music's intense enough.
No.
You don't?
Alexa.
No.
Play the Rugrats theme song.
That's really intense. What?
Get him, get him!
That's
shit.
It.
Oh, on the last fucking life. Good job, Chris.
Now I can double dump. Here we go. Now we can save.
I like this game.
This game's great.
Like drain damage, like brain damage, that's ableist.
I don't get it. What the fuck does that mean?
I hate that effect. It's awful. Have you defeated the elemental man? masks. Why is the camera doing that? Why is the camera wobbling like that?
Because they want you to see their fun perspective.
It's like,
I'm pretty sure what it's supposed to be is they couldn't figure out how to mask the model. I think it's supposed to be like it's inside the screen, but they didn't have it cut off or
really?
Something. That's the impression I get. Cause see it like, you see how it's clipping on the edges, on the top and the
weird.
Side?
Like,
it looks like it's supposed to be a reflection up there though.
I don't think so.
I don't know what they're doing.
I think it's supposed to be that they're appearing on the screen and they couldn't get it to work.
Also, this warp room is fucking heinous. It's so ugly.
Oh, come on.
It
look,
is!
That looks great.
No, it doesn't. It looks fucking terrible.
Really,
look at the
really
confetti.
Bad, static effect.
It's not static, it's confetti. It's your birthday.
Ah.
It's Crash's surprise
I
party.
Like Crash back.
Here's an Easter egg. You can not do anything.
Fuck your sister.
Was this called Crash 4 or is it just Crash Wrath of Cortex?
Wrath of Cortex.
Okay.
Do you like the way there's no in-between frames there?
I like everything.
I wonder why you're saying that.
Why are they inside a computer?
Because they got digitized.
This is the Wrath of Cortex.
They're in the digi-dimension because they're the digi-destined. Do you like that every single thing in Digimon is referred to as digi? I remember I picked a random episode because I was going to watch it as a joke dubbed. And she says, last time I ran out digi-dollars at the digi-bank to buy digi-food from Digitamamon. And Digitamamon was actually evil because the digi-ring was... And I just
There's
turned
no
off.
Digi-bank. That's not a thing.
It wasn't a digi-bank. It was a digi... What was it?
There's no digi...
Digi-green.
They might have said digi-dollars.
Digi-dollars did come up in it.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Only play
with friends.
Says Aku Aku is free? No, it cannot be.
They can all hear him.
Whoa.
Wow. This is the next generation.
Is this Wrath of Cortex?
Oh, Chris. Back to your old ways, I see.
Back to my roots. Look at this hot piece of dungarees.
This hot piece of Crash.
You can't catch her. She's your sister. You can't do that, Chris.
I don't want to play as Kiko.
As Kiko?
Cocoon. Let's do this one. It's a.
This one's a neat game.
They're showing first, Julian.
He just got obliterated. He had barely enough time to register that he was just ahead in a void.
And now he's gone forever.
Yeah. Let's get all the gemstones.
You want to?
Yeah.
Okay.
This game in general is a lot easier. The time trials are the hard
part. Well, I think we'll enjoy this more than Wrath of Cortex anyway.
It's true.
Did you see that little trick? It's called...
And then someone says, but they're the same game when one is much more polished.
And then they prove that they're 13 years old.
They prove?
Yeah.
Okay, I push square. There we go.
Fucking thing!
Fucking your controller has fucking pizza shit in it.
Chris,
what is that?
That's not your joke.
What?
You can't say pizza shit.
What's pizza shit?
That's Aaron's joke.
What, really?
Yes.
What?
I remember it was a bit from like years ago.
Are you fucking serious?
I like that you stopped walking in the game for that.
No, because I can't.
A major revelation.
I was like, what? Really?
They have the pillow of it at the office. Remember?
Pizza
they
shit.
They have the pizza shit.
That's an angry video game nerd joke.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. Because he says pizza shit.
Well, I didn't know.
Your
that.
Square button ain't
I
working so hot.
I never watched no video game nerd.
Angry giddy nerd.
The angry giddy nerd.
The angry giddy nerd. He's like, I'm angry but giddy too.
What happened to him to put him in this way?
Angry but giddy.
They cancer.
They cancer. They're cancer.
Thinking about Family Guy.
Okay.
If they canceled Family Guy, do you think they do Family Guy Let's Play? I bet they would.
Didn't they already do a thing where it's like probably. Brian? Do you remember that?
Yeah, there was the joke where Peter goes, "Remember that time I played the game?" And then they stole YouTube footage.
Really?
Yeah, they used the guy who uploaded the original video too. Got his video flagged when they stole his footage.
Wait,
yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
What was the joke?
They just
that Peter was doing a Let's Play.
Really?
Yeah.
It wasn't a Let's Play. He played it with Cleveland. And he said,
Cleveland, this video game is hard because the character you're playing as is very good in the video game that we're playing.
What's the joke?
Tell me, I need
that
it.
Seth MacFarlane saw a video on YouTube and wanted to put it in his episode.
Seth MacFarlane.
Seth McFunny.
I hate this fucking level, I'm gonna get out of the way.
Let's make some waves.
Look at Goku's nasty face.
Goku.
Goku.
Goku banana.
Use the spirit bomb, Goku.
That Dragon Ball Z game looks really funny.
It do.
Why do you think her name is Coco?
Because she's got Loco Bandido.
You're doing a good job at peppering those Loco Bandido
yeah.
references, Chris.
Ooh, that was
which
seamless.
One is, which, listen, which, Chris, which...
why are you so mean to me?
Which Loco Bandido is your favorite? How many have you read?
Hokey Pokey Loco Bandido.
I have the whole book.
It got published.
Yeah, some pussy.
Some non-pussy published it.
Yeah.
This level fucking...
You know how to get the gems on these? You go very, very slow and take your time. Nice.
Look at that fucking bird, dude. Piece of fucking... Where'd he go? He drowned.
I still don't understand why everybody wants to fuck Coco.
Look at her. She's perfect.
I like...
She's dressed like a baby!
She's perfect.
She's wearing, like, little baby overalls.
Yeah, but she's a smart one.
I guess people
Julian,
like that,
yeah,
don't
Julian,
they?
Julian, yeah, Julian, that's not gonna stop anybody.
Yeah.
God, so fucking...
The problem is, she's only 2 years old.
They already have Tana if you want to sexualize
yeah,
her.
Yeah, she's 1 year old.
Yeah, they're foxes.
They're bandicoot.
No difference.
Chris, did you know what a bandicoot was before this game?
I knew what a bandicoochie was.
The old coot.
Because you came out of one.
I came out of a coochie. I better have gotten all the boxes, so I don't want to do that again.
You can hit the thing to check.
Or yeah, baby!
Also
yay! Ah!
Did you get the crystal, though?
Yes.
Okay.
Well, I mean, at any point, we're silent.
I like that sound. So what is... How
I
do you get...
Like, I like the slot machine... Or, not slot machine, the cash register sound.
How is,
First game.
How's the relics?
Two.
They're time trials?
Yeah, they're time trials.
Time trials?
We can't do any of them yet because we don't have the funny dash. You get that at the end of the
game. You're so right.
Fun really?
Fun design, right?
That stinks.
There's two generals on this one.
Okay.
Well, there he is.
Look, it's...
You know what? Tiny tiger stuck in the tar. That's all I'm gonna... I'll leave it at that.
What are you talking about?
I won't say anything
Why
else.
Why do you want him stuck in the tar, Julian?
He's goopy.
Oh yeah, you like goop. He likes poop and goop. Oh fuck, get it? No!
No!
Ah!
Oh.
He fucking got mangled, holy shit. I hate his new voice.
What does he sound like?
He's going, wow!
He goes, yikes! Let's try that one again.
He says, oh lord! That one really bit me.
Word up! I hear that!
Julian, I will say,
mm-hmm.
All these newfangled game designers using Unity and Unreal,
yeah.
There's just like, there's a list of shit they have to drag onto the game or else they get fired.
There probably is.
They have to drag on a shit ton of light bloom, they have to drag on a shit ton of chromatic abrasion.
It's a prerequisite.
I'm telling you. Every game has way too much light bloom and way too much chromatic aberration.
You know, I wouldn't be surprised.
Part of these things come in waves. I remember I learned the name for it, too.
I learned the nerd.
I love the nerd.
I learned the name for it a while back. The effect that they did in Super Mario Galaxy where everything is backlit. And that was really popular in everything CG. It was in, like, movies and every game and everything.
Nintendo was doing it for a while. They did it with Wii Sports.
It looks good in games, though. It helps shit stand out. I like it.
It depends on game, I think.
Depends on if you know lighting or not, too. I like it. I think you're wrong if you don't agree with me.
Chris.
Huh?
When, do you look at, like, live-action footage of lava and you want to pick it up and, like, squish it in your hands?
It looks really, safe.
It looks like silly putty and I just wanted to just grab a fistful.
Yeah, every time I see a video of lava, it's always a guy like dipping his shoe onto it and then his shoe just catches on fire like instantly.
Yeah, obviously if you actually did it, you would fucking die.
My name Cribbity Jibbity.
Flippity Jibbity.
Oh, my neck.
That was the House of Cosby's.
Cribbity Jibbity.
Which is your favorite Cosby?
Crimson Cosby.
Crimson Cosby. That would be a good one.
Oh, there is two gems in there.
I like
Bathtub Cosby's okay.
Curiosity Cosby because he speaks weird.
What are we doing? This one? I already did this one, baby. No, I didn't.
That name's offensive.
Doop 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 doop.
I should have called it.
I think you can still say the Orient. You just can't call people Oriental. There he is. Gross. He just got vaporized too.
Julian.
What?
Is the image of you getting pulled into his nose making you happy?
No.
Okay.
Look at her strut that stuff. Oh my god.
For future reference, I really don't like self-inserting myself into sexual fantasies. I think people,
you know what?
People always picture that, but I think that's actually a turn off for me.
I'm sorry, Julian. I'm sorry.
Julian, I'll never call you gay again.
You can drop a frog on me at some point. We can be even.
Like a literal, like actually drop a frog on you?
Julian, can we do this publicly?
I can drop a little frog on you.
Julian?
What?
Can we do this publicly for the internet?
What?
Me apologize and say I'm very sorry for making fun of you.
Yes, Chris. You should feel really bad.
It was very meaningful, Chris.
You're doing pretty good.
Julian, I'm fucking epic.
Yay!
Really hard stuff. For me, it is.
Come on, baby. Oh!
Have you been noticing in a lot of new games they just don't use textures anymore? Everything's just like the lighting engine.
You gotta kill it, yeah.
It's okay. Man.
My stupid fucking tiger.
What do you mean they don't use textures?
I've been noticing a lot of they.
Well, they make bricks out of 3D, but they don't texture them.
Yeah, they're just using bump mapping the lighting engine to make it look the way it looks.
I see.
I guess in a sense you could say that's kind of texturing.
I consider it a texture when you have an image file saved that you have to draw from.
But at E3 they were showing rares.
I guess a bump that does count. A bump map counts.
Whoa!
They showed the pirate game that Rare is making at E3 this year, and in the cave, just no textures anywhere. It's just solid colors relying on the lighting engine, because I think things are detailed enough.
Was it an early? Demo,
I mean, it's at
or?
E3, so that could be.
Chris, you really like these water stages, don't you?
They're pretty fun! It's fun! I like eels to fuck me!
You want Leo to fuck you?
He said he wants eels to fuck him.
No!
Well, Chris, if you want the gem on this, you can't lose the little thing when you get it.
What little thing?
You get the thing that shoots torpedoes.
Oh, yeah! Gosh, you remembered!
Remember, you have to shoot all the coral open with
Summer has come again. Crash Bandicoot lives again.
I hated that song not because of how it sounded. I hated that they'd always play it when it was. They play it in the middle of the summertime, and I didn't like thinking about going back to school.
Aw, that makes me sad. That makes me pity you.
Chris, do you like the summertime still? Now that you're out of school?
Not really.
Yeah, I don't either.
Because I know that...
My least favorite time.
It doesn't affect my job
school,
either.
It just means that it gets That's really true. Hot.
Yeah, I used to like it when it affected my job in school, but now it doesn't at all. Well, now it's just, like, too hot. That's all it is.
Wintertime affects your job in school and everything, and you know what?
What?
I like the wintertime.
I still like fall best. Winter is good, though. Winter comes in second.
I like it a lot because I'm from Chicago, and there's plenty of snow.
More like Chicago.
Okay.
Chicago.
You said it was smelly, full of, you know.
The internet actually worked.
It was full of butts.
Butts and sluts.
And sludge.
Why are you such a...
And sludge.
It's full of sludge.
I like this image of just like disembodied butts and like streetwalkers just posing everywhere and everything is really messy. That's full of goop.
Chicago's also known as Sludge City.
What about sluts?
Slutty sluts.
What about slots?
Slots! A slot! A slot!
Look out, Chris.
Is that the guy doing the Lady Gaga video, or is it Beavis and Butthead?
That's the Beavis and Butthead lady.
I'm a slot!
Look out, Chris. Marge?
That's not what
she said. The Beavis! The slot!
What did she call them again? What were their names?
Oh, look, baby! She called them Bilroy and Giblo.
Giblo.
Look what I did.
She said Boothied.
Look, Julius.
I forget, did we ever...
This is stupid. You can only pick one level now.
Did we ever get around to watching the original series again?
We watched one.
Fuck you.
No!
Fuck him, I killed my sister.
She's dead now.
What did you do if she actually flew off?
She flew, she got mangled like a car crash.
Tiny the tiger.
The Slurpy Tiger.
Slurpy the Tiger. I'm going to
pop culture. Like, you learn things by osmosis.
Oh, I had a mask. It didn't count. Did you see that? My max didn't fuck.
Did you say osmosis because Osmosis Jones?
I like Osmosis Jones.
I like it too. I just don't like the live action parts because they're really gross.
I just think the story's kind of shitty.
It can still be very entertaining regardless. Like, I would say that goes for Hercules too. That movie.
Yeah, I would say they're about on the same level.
That movie is very flawed, but I still have a lot of fun watching it.
Yeah.
I love Hercules. I could watch it over and over.
Now with Hercules, let's say Hercules.
Honey, you mean Funkules! Honey, you mean Funkules!
I forgot how
I like Funkules.
I forgot how good it was.
It's a great movie. Again.
Tiny Tiger is my Funkules.
Why do you like Tiny so much?
Because he's all cartoony.
Do you like his Converse?
Yes, I like that he's got giant shoes. I think it makes him look fun.
Well, you can vaporize.
I like that Mr. Scott.
Mr. Stinks and Slide.
He drew, when he did the t-shirt, he drew Aku Aku's lips really, really thick.
Thick?
Yeah.
Like a dick?
Yeah.
Did you see my Crash Bandicoot 3D render I did when I was 13.
Well, I saw your fake Mario 64 hoax where he was just in a room looking out.
Did you see that?
Yeah.
How did you see that?
He sent it to me.
When?
He sent it to me like a year ago.
Whoa!
He's just looking through the window and Bowser's at the window.
I printed that out and I brought it to school and I said, look, it's real. I can't believe I sent you that. Do you still have it?
Yeah.
Yeah. I can't, because I lost
it's
it.
It's just a tiny gray room.
Yeah, it's just no point. I was like, I found this room where you can see Bowser.
There's nothing there. This is all he can do.
I made this fake fucking screenshot, and I was like,
they'll all believe me now.
You thought you were real sneaky.
Yeah.
There's a kid who brought in crayon drawings when I was in school, and he said, this is water world, and it's a secret level. Jump through the water.
That didn't happen. Really?
I used to. I know a guy.
A crayon drawing.
Crayon drawings, yeah.
Golly.
I know a guy who was like.
I was young when it came out, Julian.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, that's true.
I knew a guy who was notorious for bullshitting, and like we had a big like book of his bullshits. That's how bad he was. But one of his bullshits was, he was like, yeah, in Crash Bandicoot 2, you do a cheat and you can fly around the world.
Why? What does that even mean?
And we were like, no, you can't. And he was like, you can't.
Yeah, you can. He's a wing cat.
But I don't know why he came up with such stupid lies. His lies were so awful.
Unlike the room with Bowser out the window.
That's a funny one.
Why is that what you came up with?
Because it's believable.
Because everybody I knew... How's that believable?
Why wouldn't it be?
Oh no, not the Bowser room! This was Miyamoto's favorite!
That's what game fucking Easter eggs always are. They're always completely pointless.
The Bowser room. Miyamoto said the game can't come out without it.
Well, there's a fucking Mario portrait room in Legend of Zelda.
Yeah, if you look in the back, it's an Easter egg.
Yeah, it's an Easter egg. That's what mine was.
Yours was a whole room that you're trapped inside.
It's not a whole fucking room.
It was a whole room.
You couldn't see the.
I saw it. There's a little slope. It's a plain gray room.
You're right.
Window.
Oh my god.
And Bowser's coming out.
Yeah. Well, you couldn't see what was behind him.
It was just pitch. Plain blue sky.
It was just easy to find.
Okay. How about this? It's the drown house. But outside the window, if you look, there's the giant model of Bowser's outside the window looking in at you the whole time.
If you go to the drown house and you push up, up, down, down, left, right, up, start, you're a faggot.
And then switch, the game turns off.
If you push power, 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 your game explodes.
Yeah, let me off the fucking platform!
If you plug in 6 Nintendo 64s and blow a fuse, you get transported into Mario.
If you plug in...
You made that joke already.
If you plug in 4 Nintendo shit cubes.
You get to meet an angry gamer.
Imagine, it summons him.
I'm back, baby, and I'm bigger than ever.
I don't think that's true.
No?
Let me ask you this, kids. I'm really curious. How do you guys watch OnyPlays in school? That would have been fucking
you're
impossible.
You're insulting all of the fucking audience.
No, they leave comments about it.
You're telling them.
They leave comments about it. I'm curious because when I was
Chris,
in school-
Chris, you're the one who thinks your audience is all 50-year-olds.
When I was
How's that insulting? Oh, fuck off!
When I was in school, watching stuff on my phone would have been fucking impossible because the teacher would have spotted me.
You don't watch it during class, Julian. You watch it at lunch break under the staircase.
They always say I'm in the middle of class.
They're fucking liars.
Oh, no. I guess that's that could be true.
No, they'd be holding their phone, they'd be looking at under their lap like this.
If they had...
Under their desk,
right there,
I see.
And they'd be having their headphones
well,
in.
Well, the thing about Let's Plays is you don't really actually have to look at them, you just listen to them. So they could have wireless headphones and you could have one headphone in,
exactly.
One out.
But then wouldn't the teacher see them?
No, they'd be wearing beanies.
Oh, I mean that could work.
I've given this a lot of thought.
That could work.
Alright, kids.
I'm not a good-
Give it a spin!
I'm not a good rule breaker.
Yeah!
Get it.
This is the sound. What does the bandicoot say? Ha 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 ha.
He goes wow 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 wow.
Funny funny ha ha ha.
Wee 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 poo poo. Stinky doo doo doo. What does the frog say?
I thought it was really funny. Listen, come on, you guys know that about me. I love fucking funny sounds and silly voices.
Julian, nobody said a thing.
Julian,
you. You did. We brought this up earlier and you made fun of me because I liked the song.
I like that song. It's a good song.
Julian, this came up like 3 months ago.
Yeah.
It's a good song.
And I've been thinking about it since.
I've been thinking about it every day.
That's not true.
Are you sure?
That's not true.
Are you sure?
People think I like diapers. People think I don't like Dark Souls. Nobody fucking pays attention, and they always think I'm serious.
You like Tiny Tiger.
Do you like Slimy
Tiger?
They
don't believe I'd like Tiny Tiger either!
I like these levels a lot.
I mean, that's the problem too, is I think both of us are usually wide open about most things.
Everybody's making fun of you for your frog thing, nobody sends me Tiny Tiger pictures.
I'll send you Tiny Tiger. Nobody sends me Tiny
Tiger.
Nobody sends me Tiny Tiger, I'm getting sick of it. Look, I made it to Afghanistan.
Is
hello.
That what Crash sounds like?
Yes. Hello. Get out of here, ISIS, you bastard.
Where's the samurai? What if Samurai Jack went back to the past and he ended up in the angry video game nerd's house?
That would be my favorite.
Chris, don't spin. Don't spin.
That would be the outcome I've been waiting. Oh.
Whoa.
That's the real ending.
Why is these boxy breaky?
Boxy breaky.
What if I had a black daughter called Boxy Breaky?
Instead of Boxy Brown?
Foxy Brown.
My dad is Chris O'Neill, I'm Boxy Brown.
Yeah, make a TNT and jump on it. There you go.
Me good at the video.
Very good, Chris.
Is that Bulby?
Bulby?
Yeah.
Who's Bulby?
He does the slap, clap.
Why are you guys constantly bullying me?
What does that mean?
Because you're a little weakling.
No, I'm not.
You're just a poor little...
You're just a teeny weeny.
You're just a poor little boy.
I'm bigger than...
No siree.
I'm bigger than a chairman of the board.
There's so much more to me.
What would you
do? Oh, because Arabia! Ha ha ha! Connections!
Erections, connections! But play with your Mario games, Mario might be super.
I mean, that's the big Rames, the big Tames.
Big Rames is the big Tames. Because Mario might be super, but I'm super duper.
With the big tuple. And then he says, I got the A+, and the test is a big mess.
Chris.
The clowner's cockroach.
Would you rather live in Clown Town or Brown Town?
Well, I would go to Downtown.
That's also a video game.
What is?
Where's my water?
My favorite video game.
You have to find the bottle of water.
What have you ever gotten to level bottle of milk?
Bottle of milk?
Oh, not this fucking level.
Do you think Chris and Crash would be upset if they were stuck in a bottle of milk?
More than anything.
Like they got shrank down and just popped into
what
one.
What if Chris and Crash were sitting in a tree, FUCKING?
First come shove, then come barrage.
No, you're not gonna make it.
Yeah, I'm not gonna make it. Did I get the gem, though?
Yeah.
Well, that's not so bad.
He's gonna say, Crash, you didn't get the crystal in the level.
I thought he was gonna be like, if you don't get the crystal, then suck my dick.
What if in...
Japanese audience.
What if in Trump's next public appearance, he came out wearing, Aku Aku?
And then someone tries sniping him, but he's immortal.
Yeah. It's going dum 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 dum.
I would laugh super golden. Hard. I would also be really kind of scared.
He plows through the crowd and they all go, oh,
when he's hitting off people. That would be great. That's just what I need.
I'm glad.
Uka Uka. He would wear Uka Uka. He's evil. He's not really, though. Is he? Is he just goofing?
Was it just a joke?
Was he just kidding?
Did he just look like a bad guy?
No more now, ding dong he playing. He is very fast and very mislaying. Very mislaying. Have you never mislaid? You do, you mislay shit all the time.
Yeah.
Where's my remote? Where's my reptile puzzle?
I was waiting.
Chris, that was easy. How did you screw that up?
Yeah, well... Here's a little newsflash to the audience. I did it to give you confidence.
Aww.
He's fucking lying.
Ha. Okay, let's write a song. You ready?
Okay.
That's very good.
P.U.
I didn't even need to use a stupid thing.
Watch out for the monkeys.
How sweaty and smelly do you think Crash gets?
Look, Julian, it's you.
Because he runs very much.
I'm fucking killing this albino chimp.
You know, it kills you if you jump on him.
Don't kill albino black sheep.
He's not a chimp.
Chris, did you ever post on albino black...
I remember I tried and I got declined.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh.
It wasn't good enough. Even though that website's full of garbage.
That was a good jump.
Thank you, my little boy.
I'll turn the game off.
Chris,
please, no.
There we go. Oh, God.
Whoa.
Oh, bullshit.
Kill him.
Touch him.
Kill.
He doesn't know
what's... Give him a pat on the back.
He doesn't know what's happening.
Kill.
Give him a pat on the back.
Kill.
Chris, he doesn't kill you if you touch him.
Faster,
yeah, he does.
No,
kill,
he does an
kill.
Animation. He falls over.
You fucking idiot. Why did you make me do that?
You fell for it.
Do you think you're funny, mister?
Yeah, he's just watching you. Yeah, go, the go ahead, fucking do it.
Bumper woman.
End me, I dare you.
I'm scared.
You can go down the purple gem path.
Whoa, 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 whoa. What if that was how Crash cried? He went.
What's with the racist Cortex up there?
Me Chinese Cortex.
That's my favorite YouTube video, is racist Cortex.
I'm getting sick of all these Asians running around.
I like that the dragons have glasses on them, because they're also lamps.
Wait, do they?
Yeah,
I never noticed that.
Take a look. Give them a gander.
I like this music a lot.
Yeah, see?
Oh, I missed it.
They got glasses. I didn't know you could do
me
that.
Me neither. This is racist. Oh, fuck!
Oh no.
Oh my head! Ooh!
Oof.
Ouchies! My brother gets killed to death, but I just bumped my head.
I bumped my little noggin. Children falling over is still my favorite.
You mean babies?
Yeah, small babies.
Because it takes
the children too, because we watched the ice cream video.
That's
the ice
both
cream
of
video,
them
blueberries. Oh, you didn't watch blueberries?
Two kids.
Yeah,
died.
I didn't get to see what blueberries was. I wanted to see what that was.
That's a good one.
I'm speaking really redundantly right now. I don't know why.
Well, the baby one's funny because they all react like 5 seconds later.
Yeah, they go.
Why do you think they don't know what happened, Chris?
Because they're fucking idiots.
They're just stupid babies.
Look what daddy did, baby.
Wait, you want to see the bird cheat?
The bird cheat?
No, check this out.
What are you going to do?
Do my bird suddenly appear?
Fuck you. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. What's your problem?
It's not on the stage. It's on the other one.
Oh.
If you walk there, it renders birds that fly away.
Really?
You just keep doing it to make them appear.
What, really?
Yeah.
That's cool.
I remembered wrong. Sorry.
Can someone kill me?
Okay.
Oh, it's Dingo Daffodil.
Get ready to be droned.
No!
That doesn't make a sound for people to hear.
Fine. I held the 2-liter bottle of Coke over Chris's head, and I was gonna pour it on him and drown him.
Do you wanna... and drown him. Do you wanna...
Look, it's Penta.
Chris, no! Why are you, holding that iron close to my face?
Because I want to iron your clothes because you look very unkempt. Stinks. Whoa!
Don't get shotted.
But I won't.
You like the goofy music?
I like that he always has his flamethrower from now on.
He says, ah, fuck yeah, mate! You fucking cunt! Would you just shoot at me already, you big son
fucking
of a-
kill me, I don't want to do it anymore.
Oh my god! Oh, there we go.
Yes, he's upside down. Can make the face?
Ooh.
Ooh.
Turn the camera off. Ooh. Oh, God, help me. Do you want to play?
I guess.
Have a go! Hey, Julian! Hey, Julian! Hey, Julian! Hey, Julian!
Yes, Christopher?
How are you doing?
I'm real sweaty.
Ma.
It's real hot in here.
Julian.
Yeah?
Look me in the eye. If you can. See you, the... Thank you.
So this one?
Yeah.
It's a chickadee China.
Why is this game so fucking racist?
Do the level with dynamite.
The fuck?
Wah! What was that?
Oh no, he got stuck.
It was our ROM hack. He made the quest sound.
Yeah, that should just be an enemy that you should just avoid. That'd be funny. He's huge.
I didn't even walk into it.
Really?
I turned to the side.
They never brought back this fucking dino boy.
Remember, well, to be fair, this was one of the last ones that Naughty Dog did.
True. Well, Crash Team Racing came after this.
I mean, yeah, that was it.
They had Penta Penguin, even Polar, even the little tiger. You think they would have had this guy?
He can't drive a car!
Sure he can. Tiny can drive
sure
a car.
He can.
Tiny's bigger than this
his
guy.
His arms are too tiny. He can't reach the wheel.
He could use his feet.
That's stupid.
You're stupid. I'm funny, you're gay, get off my property.
I have a scary story to tell about Crash Bandicoot.
Tell me, blah!
One time I tried to turn the game off, but it didn't turn off!
Instead, I shocked my finger on it, kind of.
And I went, yikes!
Yowie zowie, my finger kablowie.
Kablowie.
Mother and father did not believe me.
They squeezed my orange juice really badly that day to punish me.
Poured it in my eyes.
Percy.
Your mom is so fat, she sat on the TV and watched me.
Chris?
Yeah.
Would you eat a Wumpa fruit?
Yeah, would you?
No.
Why not? I would. It looks really juicy.
It looks juicy as all hell.
Because to make the conversation interesting, I have to disagree.
This is hard. Whoa! Fuck. I'm telling you, the square button, not so good.
I'm gonna play the controller and not the player.
Get a better controller and then we'll talk.
Get a better life.
No, you didn't.
Better life.
My life is fucking great.
Chris, when was the last time you visited a foreign country?
England.
I guess this counts, doesn't it?
This counts.
Chris, I'll see you speedrun a video game.
God dang it. Me?
Me?
Robbie Rat! I didn't get all the fucking... What the fuck? God dang it!
Aristocrat?
What's the song in the Aristocats?
Which one?
It goes... That's not how it goes.
He says, ooh-ee-ooh, I wanna be a loo. Oh, that's it. Everybody! Everybody! Everybody got bored and left.
That's what you were doing. That's pretty good.
Oh
true.
My god, I almost spat on
him. Holy shit.
Oh!
Whoa! 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 Whoa!
Yeah!
Wouldn't it be funny if he threw up all over you?
What if Crash Bandicoot changed his name to Flash fuck me? Go away.
Go away.
Is that his full name?
Look at
Flash of the fuck me, go away.
Hello, Frog Tilda. I like killing big frogs in real life. Fuck Crash Bandicoot. I don't need Crash Bandicoot
to
do
that.
There's
no big frogs in real life.
Yeah, there is. There's a Norwegian bullfrog.
How big is he?
Bigger than a tree?
Couldn't be.
Hoo hee hee.
Oh, thank you.
Chris, I got a hypothetical for you.
Tell it to me,
it's
baby.
It's a boring one, but it's a start.
Yeah.
Would you rather be transported 200 years into the past or the future?
Ah, the past.
Well, do you maintain your memories from now?
Yes. Yeah, it's not like he's reborn. It's
Are you a perfect
like,
clone?
He gets sent back in time by a evil wizard.
Fuck, no. No. Yeah. I'm fucked up. Time to die.
Did you fuck up? It looks fine.
Time to die.
You won't die. I would rather go to the future?
The future.
I'd probably live longer in the past. The future's gonna be fucked.
Why would you live longer in the past?
Because at least I could hide in a ditch somewhere. In the future, they know where I live.
Poor boy.
Julian, let's come up with more hypotheticals. Would you rather get scurvy or...
Topsy-turvy.
Or topsy-turvy. Would you rather go to the Festival of Fools or get scurvy?
Scurvy. The first one, obviously.
Yeah, but instead of gypsies...
I'm not as ugly as Quasimodo, they're not gonna care.
Instead of gypsies, it's the KKK.
It's gypsy Mystery Science Theater.
I guess that's still okay because I'm not black.
You're close.
I am close. I don't know how they feel about Mexicans. They probably don't like
Okay,
me.
Instead of...
What about the gay thing?
Instead of gypsies, it's literally just the nostalgia critic over and over.
I would still rather do that.
Okay, but instead of
you're really right funny, about
they would all be screaming
instead of
each
instead
other.
Of a 5-minute song, it lasts for like 4 weeks.
And I can't leave, so I'm gonna starve.
Yeah, you have to kill one of them to survive.
I guess I'd still rather do that because scurvy is a long, painful death.
There's like still bubonic plague going around, and you just get some antibiotics and you're fine.
That's true.
Stick a finger in my boo-boo.
I don't know.
Pop a thumb up my big boom. In my big funny.
Davy, you used to be the best basketball player in the whole world.
And now look at you. You're buff, prim, fit.
An alcoholic and have a hot girl and a little boy.
And everybody likes you and you're lovable.
And you're
huggable.
Adam Sandler in real life.
You have millions of dollars.
You're in Hotel Transylvania. It was a good movie.
Our studio that did a really good film prior has to work on
why
this
does Adam now. Sandler? Why does Adam Sandler keep doing really good animated films? Really well animated. Not as in the everything else
know.
Is awful, but why does he...
it's insulting.
Why does he like...
I like Hotel Transylvania.
Do you think that that's his... Do you think that's his idea is to get really good animation?
Well, tell me it? This. Has he done a movie in the past year?
I'm sure he has. I never pay attention.
Because it used to be every single year. Has there been one that's come out recently?
I mean, Hotel Transylvania would count. That was, what, like 2-3 years
no,
ago?
No, I mean a year, Julian. Because he used to be doing...
I'm trying to remember.
Because there was Jack and Jill.
I feel like there was. There must have been.
Jack and Jill was a good movie. Oh, fuck me, dude.
Jack and Jill went up the hill to go see the movie. Jack fell down and went
broke
down.
His downs and came bumbling after.
What happened to me?
You broke your downs. I didn't mean to.
Is he a vampire? Yeah, because he's Adam Sandler. He's a vampire.
Blah, blah, blah.
Do you think Adam Sandler's a vampire in real life?
I don't say blah, blah, blah. I say...
What would you do?
You could have written a better script.
What would you do if you got bit by a vampire one night and then later on you found out it was Adam Sandler?
I'd be honored. I'd say, I loved you and Billy Madison when you were still...
Instead of turning into a bat, you turn into the remote from Click.
There's that fucking box.
This game's better than 2 because there's motorcycles. They go vroom vroom.
I like the Crash Bandicoot.
You know, he looks like he's crying, but he's smiling when he gets sucked in.
He goes, yeah!
Crash!
Crash!
Whoa! Whoa! Yeah!
What's that Ooh, one?
Yeah!
That's what he's gonna say in the new game.
Yeah!
We thought it'd be more fun if he said that.
Instead of the negative, whoa, he says, all right.
You're all okay in my book.
A good day is going to be had.
Oh, my aching cunt.
That's a joke there.
Grandma Dolores is sick of her nephew smelling her pussy.
What's Chris Chan been up to? Has anybody been paying attention? Because it's been
a while. He did a crossover with Danger Dolan.
Did he really?
No, he didn't.
He drew a cover. This is not fake. He drew a cover of Sanachu crossed over with Planet Dolan.
Nice, dude. That's really nice.
I don't either.
Oh!
I thought did you do that on purpose, Chris?
I thought I had a mask for some reason.
That's the new sound
he makes for me. Oh! Not again. My life has taken a turn for the worse.
Now that it's over.
I had a toy of this, too.
I'm glad death can be funny.
I had a toy of him.
When it happens to all of us, it won't be.
It'll probably be funny.
I had a toy of him on his bike. I had a toy of this thing.
They sold this one?
Yeah.
I had the one of him on the bike. And it had the ramp and it didn't fucking work.
And I had a toy of him in the- FUCK ME!
I had that one too.
I had a toy of him-
Toy of fuck me.
I had a toy of him in an army jacket and his legs just instantly snapped off the second I opened it.
Did you say his legs were broken?
They were, yeah, they just-
yeah. He's in a wheelchair.
They lit- The second I opened the box-
It's Crash as a veteran, he's 80 years old.
I was so angry, the second I opened the box his legs snapped off.
Whoa!
Those toys were made out of fucking dirt. They were awful.
Let me tell you about Vietnam.
I'm pretty sure they were like a very, very, very thin layer of like plastic, so they were just pretty much air.
How long ago was Vietnam?
5 days
ago. It was in the 70s, so...
It was like 6 years ago. did I kill him?
Like he's asking?
There it is, the funnies.
The runny funnies.
What were we saying? That's right. You were saying the funnies would be the next corporate attempt at creating, like,
oh, yeah.
the minions.
It would work if you pitch that to, like, DreamWorks. No, pitch it to Illumination.
The funnies.
Oh, fuck.
Why do
I have an idea for the new hit character. They're called the funnies. You wouldn't even need a design. You could just say that. That name, it's brilliant!
What was it in
Straight
reference
to? The point.
That name
Why
is
were
brilliant.
We talking about the funnies?
That name is brilliant. I would totally watch the funnies. You're stupid not to use it.
The funnies.
I'll fucking use it.
Okay, we'll make the funnies.
I had a cartoon I wanted to call the Stankos, but that's better.
The Stankos?
Yeah.
You gotta save that for Stanko the Clown.
I know, but it's either Stankos or the Stanko the Clown,
Stanko the Clown can be a character in the funnies.
Yeah, okay, let's do it.
Okay.
Cause that's pretty much- yeah, you know what? Let's do it, let's make the funnies. Yeah, we'll just release it sometime and people be like, oh, I thought they were kidding.
And then they watch it go, oh, this isn't very funny. It was better as a short conversation.
The funnies is funny. Ah! Aw.
That's pretty fucking hot.
Expansion porn.
Don't knock until you try it, Chris.
Don't try.
Chris talked about the thing. Does that mean he likes it? Maybe I should draw it for him.
Chris.
Yeah?
Chris, you always talk about Vore. Has anybody ever drawn you Vore and sent it to you?
No. If they did, I wouldn't care.
It would be funny.
Please
though.
Do it, I'm so horny. Please, for the love of God.
Is that the mayor?
Who's the mayor?
From,
Quickville?
Christmas tree.
Oh, I wanna Why see- Why are the children drawing me Vore?
Why are the children inflating?
Why am I inside myself?
What does that
this
mean?
This is horny.
This is horny.
Oh, fuck, that was close.
Whoa.
Whoa, Nelly.
Check this out, Julian, it's a song. Bang! 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 Bang!
That was pretty good, Chris.
Yeah, I know. What if in Jaws they used this to kill the shark in the
what
movie?
What if in Jaws they had some paws?
Jaws with paws. That would remove-
That's when there's a tiger on the boat and okay. a shark in the water.
That's-
so you have to
Are you
yourself.
Fucked?
Yeah, you need it.
Bullshit. Bye, Crash.
He gets sucked down.
Gets sucked off, Julian.
Remember? That was a Rugrats. He was afraid of getting sucked down the drain.
I was just gonna say, they should've just made it like a little stopper in the ground and then it pops out and it makes a drain.
Crash touches it and gets curious, and he has to pull it. It kills everybody.
He tries to bring his mother back.
The Titans are underneath it.
The Titans. And then along came Zeus.
And he had a big old caboose.
And he looked at the screen, and then he blung his boogie goose.
Boogie goose.
That was a nasty place.
And he had, he was wearing all kinds of blackface. What?
He would be evil.
It was a real disgrace. And that's the Gasper.
Here, you play.
Why?
Enjoy the game.
And then along came Moose. Ah!
Chris, don't spill on our couch.
Your couch, Julian.
Yes, our couch.
Julian, I bought this couch, Julian.
For how much?
9 potatoes.
Potatoes.
We'll come back for these gems. It seems like we're going to have to do high time.
It's high time we play this one.
It's high time we get high.
I like doing drug.
Where?
Rodrigo put a big spliff in his mouth.
That's no good.
How's he doing that? You don't have anything in your mouth. How did you do that?
That was just his fat face.
Chris.
How are you doing that?
How are you doing that?
Stop, Julian. You're doing it on my mic.
Stop, Julian.
Julian! Oh, okay. Easter egg! Easter egg!
What?
The vanishing spider!
That's, oh yeah, look at that.
Not a spider.
It is, it's a spider!
No, that's a crack in the
It's
wall.
A spider!
It's a crack in the
spider.
Wall.
Spider.
See? Why is it derender that?
I don't know.
Cause
it's not a spider, it's a crack in the wall.
It's a spider.
They're back over there too.
It can be both, it can be a spider perfectly-
No, it's a spider! I'm kidding.
Is that Linkara?
I will say it's a crack in the wall when I say it's a crack in the wall.
Why but is he so angry?
It's a spider!
Don't get lit, Chris.
Hmm?
He almost got burned.
Linkara, you wanna come on the show?
Yes! Here
welcome,
I am!
Welcome to the show.
How did you come here?
Flying fedora.
Oh, what was that we talked about him being in a fedora submarine?
Yeah. Was it the last crash recording?
Oh,
movie?
What was that? It was that he's like an evil villain. Everything's fedora shaped.
You'd be a good villain.
I've come to steal your oats.
Your oats?
No!
And no one's gonna stop me.
Drop on the dinghy. Drop on him.
I'll say this.
Make him hang there again. Go back. Make him hang out. No!
It was real smart.
Make him hang and face the camera.
Chris made me do it.
I'm sorry. Yay!
Oh yeah, he's really excited. Why do you think Crash was so happy all the time?
Because he's got a fucking kick-ass pair of shoes.
Look at this shit.
When's he gonna make a scared face? When is he gonna look around in fear?
Crash?
Yeah.
He should, we're considering where he is.
Do you think Crash is a Democrat or Republican?
I think he's, anarchist.
Yeah, probably.
I'd say, oops, my anarchy symbol.
That's a good one.
I love that video.
Wait, is that real?
Yeah. Have you never seen that?
No.
Is this guy doing a public access show, and he sounds like a fucking nerd.
What is he yelling about? What does he say? And then he knocks his anarchy
Yeah,
symbol
he slams on the table and he
symbol.
Knocks down his
you
anarchy
You can double
symbol.
Jump.
Oh yeah, I'm stupid.
My anarchy symbol.
Whoops.
I showed you, We Make Movies. Have you seen that?
Demo reel?
No. No.
I remember demo reel. Is that the one we watched?
What?
What was the one we watched?
No, we tried to watch Kickassia.
Oh.
And couldn't make it.
What are you talking about? I love Kickassia.
What the fuck?
Okay,
double jumping.
Are you on record with that, Chris?
What?
Are you willing to go on record with that?
I mean, I like it for the wrong reasons.
What are the right reasons?
The right reasons would be saying, oh, it's a good movie, but it's not. So you gotta like it for the wrong reasons.
What do you like it for?
I don't know, I just like... I used to fucking despise things that were shot in hotel rooms at, like, conventions and stuff. And that movie just seems like the epitome of it. So it makes me smile. Atun. What?
Is that how you always felt about Channel 101?
101?
They always film it in their living rooms.
Channel 101?
Yeah.
Do they?
Whoops.
Yeah, maybe. I don't know. The last couple of times, I guess they haven't really, have they?
Oh!
All the times
Fuck
that we've
me.
Taken you. That's always been...
Good job.
There's been the one way where they're before. In the living room and then they start fucking each other.
Oh, yeah, that's right. You liked that one, right, Chris?
What?
Where they just cut to porn in the middle of it? You thought that was funny?
Not really.
Didn't he come back to the... Or no, Matt came back to that one. He missed that.
No.
Okay.
No. No, no, no.
No.
Were you about to do a schmorky and you had to hold on?
No, it's because Chris, for a while, he kept just going, no, no, no. I thought it was funny.
I'll keep doing it, Julian. I'll do it. I'll do it right now. You ready? No.
Yes.
No, no, no.
There you go.
That's what I'm talking about.
What'd you do with the brown man and fell out of the screen?
If you what?
Into the living room?
Yeah. Because I hit him into the TV.
What would you do if you were praising Allah and then a huge crane broke through the roof and killed you?
I think it's Allah.
That's mean.
I hollered for Allah. They came out.
Holla for Allah.
Oh! Cool, time to die.
Don't do it.
Wow.
Me play.
Let him fight the boss.
Me play.
I want him to get pulled in backwards. Hang on.
Can you do that?
Yeah, because you can walk backwards by doing...
Yeah, he did it before, remember?
It's hard.
Oh, you're almost there.
What are you doing?
Shit, my fucking...
My ass.
Fucking do it.
I turns him around anyways.
Yeah, flips him around.
That's life.
Look, guys, we did it. We did the crystal and the...
Crystal
and the blistle and the...
Crash Bandicoot.
Chris, what if you got a text from somebody named Brestilda that she wanted to date you?
I'd probably consider it.
He didn't like that.
This is a fun boss fight. I would hate to be him.
I would be.
Is the thing untextured? Or is that always what it looks like?
What?
The tuning fork.
That's always what it looked like.
Okay, good.
I had a toy of him too, and he comes with a tuning fork, and it was really hard.
It was really hard to beat the toy.
No,
it actually vibrated.
It was no, it was just like a metal fucking rod.
Level one of the toy is very difficult. I'd never figured it out.
That's not what I was saying at all, and you're ripping the words right out of my throat.
Okay, now do the trick so you get to him early again.
Can you do that?
Can.
Did you ever have one of those,
right there you can get up to.
Oh.
One of those puzzle cubes that are, like, made out of wood and you have to put all the pieces together?
Those things.
Yeah.
That's what they're called.
Oh, you bend my fuck! And trophy!
Give me a trophy!
No!
Oh, fuck me. This is the end, my friends.
This is the end.
This is the end.
Oh, hold your breaths and count.
Hold your breaths?
Yeah.
You know, I liked this game until the boss fights came up, and they're too easy. They ruined the whole experience for me.
Nobody would say a game is too easy anymore.
You fucking killed him.
He's talking after he's done. Yay!
They fixed that in a patch version. He just screams and gets cut off.
Did he stub his toe?
Yeah.
The mask. He doesn't have a toe.
He has a tiny toe at the bottom where you can't see it.
Oh, you found my toe!
We need all the power ups.
It's hidden in his beard. Does he have a beard?
Yes. Crash?
Yeah, that's Crash.
He's got an Osama bin Laden beard. That looked like Stan from South Park.
Devious bin Laden.
Look what I found.
Hey, that's a really shitty secret.
Yeah,
that's kinda, really mean.
It's really mean.
I hate secrets like that.
Yeah, I know.
Is that the secret?
Uh-oh. Oh!
Whoa!
Oh. Hey, yeah! Oh. I killed him.
He celebrated by throwing his shoes.
Oh, look, a free shoe pad.
What does that mean?
Wait, is this a...
It sounds like music from the first game.
You think?
Yeah.
I mean, the same composer did all the music.
I know, but two... I don't know how to describe it. It sounds more bigger and better.
You want
to
hear an embarrassing story?
You've masturbated to the music.
No.
It's okay, Chris, I've done it too.
No, that's not what I was going to say. I used to think the music was written by a guy called... It was like Mutagen Musica or something. I was like, wow, he must be an Asian man. But then it turns out it's just a company in America somewhere. And I was wrong.
That's not that embarrassing of a story.
It is. I thought there was a fucking man out there called Mutagen Musica.
How old were you? Like 10?
My entire life. I only figured it out this year that it was a company. Because I looked it up. I was like, I want to see what this guy looks like.
Probably a mutant. Of some sort.
So I have to go back now the way I came, right?
No, jump on that platform.
I do. I gotta go back the way I came back.
Probably be back at the beginning.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Well, you don't think it would just put him at the point that he could walk backwards?
These games are cruel, Julian.
It's true.
Fair enough.
Remember the fucking second game in the dark?
I don't know if you can hover back over that.
Holy fuck.
Yeah,
over
can.
That pit.
No, you can.
You can.
You can jump high enough.
Oh, this was the pit.
You had to do a dash jump,
What?
You had to do a dash jump.
You do?
Yeah, so you can get enough distance when you're there.
This is going to take a while. Julian, why are you so cranky?
We have 41 40 crashes.
41 crunch.
Crunch.
I have 40.
I swear to God, I'm not trying to do that.
I have 40 crashes and Coco isn't one.
Whoa! Hey. See that?
Yippee!
I did.
I daddy.
I daddy.
I did it.
Say Aziz is gonna flip.
What?
Say Aziz is gonna flip.
It's Mr. Aziz.
Fine.
Since I flip the pizzas, Mr. Aziz will flip out.
He's gonna flip me onto my pizza. And then the black man says,
hey, he stole that man pizza.
Whoa! He stole that guy's pizza!
He fucking killed him! I better report this.
Oh, what
the blur.
Oh! Oh! This game is hard. I mean, it's just cruel more than anything. You can't see what's coming at all.
If Crash Bandicoot...
If Cranberry Bandicoot...
If he existed in real life, do you think he'd be very sad?
All the time. Why would he be sad?
I don't know, because life is awful. Just that he's always sad.
I thought you were setting this up as a joke.
No!
Life is horrible.
I mean, that is kind of a joke, in a grand sense. It's funny that nothing matters. I think this is it, Chris.
Do you think Crash Bandicoot would be existed in real life?
You can just keep going forward.
And, okay. You know, he took in the concept of death and how all of our existence is just meaningless, futile effort. We try to justify our existence by doing things, but ultimately none of it's going to matter because we're going to be dust in the wind. Do you think that would make him depressed? Is that where you're going for, Julian?
Yes,
Where's the joke part coming in?
I don't know. I'm just
Julian.
I gotta verbal diarrhea. I gotta keep making sounds, otherwise the video won't be interesting.
Yeah, I think you're interesting. I'll give you $1.
How many?
For each interest point, you get $1.
So one.
Yeah. I owe you $1.
Chris, did you ever deliver pizzas?
No. My only job has ever been GameStop. Oh, this part's scary.
Whenever you were handed a pizza, did you say, look at this pizza! It's a mess!
Totally tubular!
Chris, you didn't do that.
What?
You didn't do that. Or did you? I forget who you did.
I didn't do that.
Who did you do?
You
did Grandpa, right?
I was Homer and Lisa.
Do your Homer.
Bird Reap Millhouse.
You're right, it is you. Hey.
How long did it take you to actually get your Homer impression down?
I didn't practice. I like that voice because of how bad it is.
Do your scream at the end where your voice cracks?
He goes, hey, bird. I can't do that voice anymore. My voice broke.
Don't.
Let me get through. I'm scared.
You can go through when they're extended.
Are you?
Yeah.
Get out of there, you no good.
I raped Millhouse.
Oh, I was Marge too.
So that was you?
Yeah.
I'm going to room.
You like that?
I have the whole thing memorized, Chris.
You sure
Why
do.
Why is there a floating nitro crate?
Uh oh.
Oh
God.
No. Oh.
This shit again.
Careful,
oh.
Careful. There you go.
Here we go.
Good job, Chris.
Thanks, Papa. Thanks, Pop-Up, Pop-Up.
My Papa.
What if your Papa was a Pop-Up?
Poppy Pop-Up. I am the father who pops up. Oh.
Is that, this is Halloween?
I am the man who pops right up. I am the woman who flops right over.
That doesn't even rhyme.
I am the man who lies right down. I am the man who sometimes frowns.
You like that?
Did you ever play the hard edition ROM hack of this game?
This one?
All the camera angles are turned 90 degrees.
That would be really funny.
Really?
No.
I made
okay.
that up.
Oh.
It wouldn't be very fun, would it?
Oh, fuck.
Oh, poor Crash Bandicoot, he fucking died.
I mean, I would believe it. I say you always see
like
people.
Like that. That's how you be playing.
You always
this
see
one.
People do those shitty, like, oh, what if Mario was in 3D? And then they just they put everything in a straight line.
Yeah,
you can't fucking see.
That's true. There's Half-Life mods of just that, and they're almost unplayable.
Half-Life?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
What do you mean? What do I mean?
Like, it's already first person.
No, I'm saying they make custom maps like that where it's just a straight line.
Really?
Yeah, it'd be like Mario.
No. I killed my life.
What does that even mean?
I broke it.
Whoa! Wow.
I just crushed that poor man.
He was a mummy, he's not a man.
He was a man once.
He was the Mummy Returns.
Stupid monkey.
Stupid monkey.
Why is there so many dogs on the wall?
In the wall?
On the wall.
Because probably one of the developers had a weenie dog and they wanted to immortalize it.
Why does he have a cat tail?
Because they didn't know how to draw a dog. I don't
know. Did you just fart, Julia?
Yeah. Oh. How did you hear it?
Because it went...
Oh, boy.
Okay.
Oh, fucking shit.
Okay.
Oh, look, they actually crushed him the right way this time. Don't get smooshed. Look out!
I don't like these foul monks.
Crushed.
There's two of them.
There we go. Come on. See? It's buggy. We did it! Well, we haven't saved yet.
You overcame adversity, and we should save it.
Yeah.
I just realized
I forgot.
We haven't saved this entire time.
I forgot it doesn't automatically save.
Why is Neocortex an angel?
Because he's a good man.
He's a good friend.
What if Crash was actually the bad guy?
Ow!
Welcome. Well, I heard of those.
Ding dong.
Welcome
how
back.
How did your wedding to Crash Bandicoot go?
Oh,
everybody thought it was real that you were married to Crash Bandicoot.
It happened. It actually happened.
You really did that?
Yeah, absolutely.
What are you talking about? Who thought you got married?
And Julian popped his glass eye out. Both of them. Because he said in a recent video you had two of them.
That's right. Everything we say is 100% real.
Yeah.
What about me? Am I real?
Yeah, Chris is actually a racist.
Anything that sounds like a joke is actually real, and anything that is directed in a very serious tone and actually is real
is
a joke.
Yeah, it's a joke.
That's how you figure it out, people. Come on, it's easy.
Remember this level where you face away from the enemies and then they don't shoot at you anymore?
Yes.
All you do is just turn around.
I liked it more in Wrath of Cortex where there's a loud banging noise. And you can't mute it.
I like that too. Leave me alone, you
Why
fucking.
Why isn't there just a whole game like this?
You agender.
Why can't?
It's called Time Pilot.
Why can't we have furry animals
Animorphs.
Flying around and shooting each other?
Ow, I'm getting shot at.
And then fucking off to the side.
Yeah. Help.
And growing giant and fucking buildings.
Die, no.
And then
good.
Shooting out a tornado of cum.
What are you talking about?
Nobody's gonna know that specific one.
Oh, Julian.
You're talking about Star Fox.
It's the thing that you showed me. How do you get the gems on this?
You gotta get all the boxes.
Fun.
Fun, fun, fun!
Think about fun!
Fun, fun, fun!
Why does she have to think about fun? Why
gotta be fun! Funny
because
fun!
She wasn't having fun doing it.
Coco looks really strange.
And they said, listen, Rebecca, if we're gonna do this music video, you have to have fun!
But I don't want to.
They told her to
Friday,
think.
Friday, fun, 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 fun.
They told her, have you ever had fun before? Think about that.
You have to fill up a minute of the song, Rebecca. Fun, 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 fun.
Do you think they included Coco as a character just so they could shove the shitty levels on her so people would not like Crash no more?
I guess it's possible.
It's because people always wanted to play as Coco.
Did they? I thought this is the game that introduced Coco.
No, 2 did.
Oh yeah, you're right, this is not 2.
She says, Crash!
The vortex cortex has blown up!
It's still up there!
It's still down there!
Get me the battery!
Crash, get me the battery!
That's the classic quote.
And then people make up rumors and say, you can actually get Coco her battery, and then you can play as her.
I love fake game rumors.
And she has a cool karate kick that takes 2 whole seconds to come out.
I didn't know a whole bunch of fake game rumors. I think the only one that I've heard of since is that everybody thought you could play Sonic and Tails in Smash Brothers.
That was Melee.
Melee.
That was way back.
Look at her go. Oh!
But you know, there is actually a truck by the SSN, and it doesn't do anything.
Why is that there, though?
Because that's an Easter egg. But there's a truck.
It's a very fun Easter egg.
Yeah, I know. It's pretty cool.
So what's Nintendo's angle here?
Oh, isn't this the level with Fake Crash?
Well, you have to do everything in the game to see him.
I want to see Big the Cat dangling off a cliff.
I want to see Big the Cat dangling his dangling.
You wouldn't be able to see it, Chris.
It'd be striped.
See my knobby!
Look what I found.
My knobby.
He's voiced by Duke Nukem.
Time to kill?
Was that Big the Cat?
Yeah.
He says, time to kill?
In my voice? Oh, no, I'm time to kill.
That's a wrap, put it in the game.
Whose ship is that?
That's the shit ship, remember?
Remember Chipwrecked? Remember the road chip? Remember chip off the old block?
Have you ever been chipped off your old block?
Remember Holy Chip?
Did they say that?
No. They probably did.
They probably did. I feel like they would've.
What are you talking about? The Alvin and the Chip?
Yeah, the many Alvin and the Chimikinks.
Alvin and...
That sounds like a slur, don't say that.
Chimikinks?
I watched a YouTube video where someone got really mad that he ate his own shit in the movie. Forget where I saw it, though.
What?
In the movie, he says...
Oh, yeah.
Hey, stop eating
that shit!
He says, is that a raisin or a shit? And he says, it's definitely not my shit! And he fucking eats his own shit. Uh-oh, dare.
That made somebody angry?
Look at the size of that guy!
Oh my god!
She got her head clobbered.
That's the most violent death she's had.
Hello.
Chris, what?
She got sent to the underworld.
I don't like pirates.
She went down to see Davy Jones.
Davy Jones knob. Can't stop saying knob today. What's going on?
Because you're a knobhead.
No, I'm not a knobhead. I'm a knob loader. Don't you see?
You're just not the girl for me. That was Stacy's mom, remember? She's got it going on. That was the hit song
She's
from 2000-something.
It's a really catchy song, you gotta admit.
It was.
She's all that I want, and I've waited for so long. Stacy, can't you see?
Did they ever do any other songs that caught on, or was that just
to drink your wee. Wait, what? Oh my god, not again, no!
Chris?
Do some research before referencing song. I want to go to school. Come to my school. Stacy's mom is very attractive. Stacy's mom.
I thought you were gonna say very cool. So
I thought you were gonna say she's very long.
And I've waited for so. She plays the toms, and I've waited for so long. Stacy, can't you see?
You are not the truth for me. Oh fuck! I know I am a wrong, but.
Chris, did you just say Allah?
I know that Allah's wrong, but I'm
no.
in love with Stacy's mom.
I can't get a good run up to this fucking jump. It's
Don't
because
make
of these.
Fun of my friend Allah.
All of these. God, Coco. You know what? I'd love to be able to pan the camera around, but. But there's a fucking ISIS town.
It's the George Lennon song. Remember? Imagine all the people stuck in jet ski stages.
What are you talking about? And I know I'm gonna miss one box in this fucking-
Probably.
In this fucking hell.
Hello!
Look at this fucking mess of a stage, it's awful.
Lee fun.
So what time period is this supposed to be?
This was yesterday.
Because there's pirates, but there's also floating foam buoys.
It's Simolia.
It's Raven Simolia.
Look at this box I found. Oh, look at this bomb. Oh!
Crash.
What?
Crash.
What?
I'm saying your name in a
phone. Crash. My name is Julius.
See, it's extra fun when you're getting the gems, because it's like you're just kind of walking around slowly to get them, but with awkward controls.
Ooh. Oh!
Well, good job for the bird.
This is a very interesting enemy, I must say. Watch out for that landing seagull.
What if he was over the bay? then he'd be a
baby.
He'd be a Jew.
A Jew?
Yeah.
Why?
Ha, Jew!
Because bagels are Jewish.
Oh, fuck. Julian,
I
take
those boulders.
They're not boulders.
What do you think of matzah?
They're pirate balloons. What?
I like mozzarella.
We just had some, Julian.
It's true. It was good.
It was good.
Until you called the man outside a spook.
I did not.
No, Julian did.
Because he was wearing a dark hoodie.
Can I just say the word?
So it looks like somebody in a robe.
The word spook is funny.
The word's, it's not racist.
It's.
I'm not saying it to be racist.
I didn't say anything.
He was a specter.
Whoa.
He was a foul black phantasm.
Spectre.
The phantasm of the opera. Dear Jesus, Coco must survive.
If I see even a little bit of her get hurt, I will be very mad.
I want to pray to the Church of Coco Bandicoot.
There's probably a thing online.
You know what it reminds me of?
Oh, fuck
what?
You.
What?
How many are you missing?
Like, a lot.
Shit ton. I'm not doing it. Fuck this.
What?
What? I'm not going back.
It's probably a secret entrance.
I'm not going back. No.
People thinking Coco is sexy reminds me of just when people... When people draw Velma from Scooby-Doo as, like, really, really, like, overly sexualized.
But she was in Mystery Incorporated. Remember, she wanted to fuck Shaggy.
That doesn't... You could...
She says Shaggy,
if
I'm
you like
Raggy.
If you think a character is attractive, I don't understand the point of removing their actual character traits.
She says Shaggy, put it in my vaggy.
That's my papa.
There is your bad daddy.
Yeah.
Your bad daddy.
My banana daddy.
This is already a little bit confusing because you can walk through it.
Yeah.
Yeah, so you get confused.
Yeah,
you're
probably going to take a death the first time you play this.
When I was younger, I liked the power-ups, but now I kind of don't like them.
It's because they don't make sense to me since they give them to you for the levels up ahead anyways. And a lot of them are... The double jump's inconvenient because it breaks your momentum to use it.
Well, I think it makes it too easy.
It also defeats the purpose of the time trials because you shouldn't even bother doing them until you have the running, which you don't get until the very end.
Yeah.
Crash has been transported to the land of the ancients.
I did it again. It won't let me jump.
Are you really not supposed to do that?
Yeah, nope. Like, well,
I guess you're right.
No.
It's supposed to be a bonus stage. They're not supposed to be hard.
You're hard.
Seeing Crash hurt himself really does something for me. Oh my god.
He went straight to hell. Look, Julian, it's the W sign.
For Wangsta.
Wangsta. My dad's a Wangsta. What's yours?
He wanks the hardest.
You remember when the people used to say that all the time?
Okay.
See, I told you about the momentum killing. It's not fun, is it? No, that was the double jump. That was the double jump that did that.
No, it wasn't. It was the fact he didn't spin because of the fucking square button again.
Chris.
What?
Double jump while moving. You'll see. See? It kills your momentum.
Just a little bit.
No, it's a complete stop. You have to pick up your speed again. It's really awkward.
You got 25 out of 25.
What if Crash Bandicoot crashed your wedding?
I'd be very happy.
He'd be Owen Wilson.
I would cheat with him.
Would you really?
Yeah.
Why would you do that?
Oh fuck.
Why did you turn into an old man?
It's the day of your wedding with Tiny Tiger. Why would you do that?
Then it would be a three-way.
Oh my god.
Julian, Tiny Tiger's a fucking faggot.
He's stupid. He wouldn't care. He wouldn't even know what was happening.
Tiny?
Yeah.
He would say,
he's a dumb moron.
He's not dumb.
He is dumb.
He's not dumb.
He can't speak in complete sentences.
He's a tiger. Neither can Crash. Crash isn't dumb.
He's not a tiger.
Crash is dumb.
Oh.
And he's drowned.
No, he lay on his back like a happy time.
Well, then he's not dead, is he?
Hurry up, you dumb fucking water, dang it.
Chris, that was a bad idea.
What?
Oh, no.
Oh, tricky boy.
I'm the little tricky man.
He's taking a bath.
Oh, mummies are scary. Haven't you ever seen Goosebumps?
I've seen a Goofy movie.
The mummy from the Goofy movie.
I jumped
movie.
On his fucking stupid fucking head. It was bullshit.
Chris, what's your favorite Goosebumps episode?
Nah, the one where they put the mask on and they can't get it off.
Okay. I think that's everybody's favorite episode.
Say cheese and die and die
it's
and die.
It's a really
die
terrifying
again, and
concept.
Again.
It's a really horrifying concept. It's really scary. That episode freaked me out because it was a girl and she's like, my face!
Yeah, girls scare me too.
Girls are awful, dude. No wonder I'm...
What? What are you gonna say?
I was gonna say gay.
Chris.
Chris, do you have scarabs in Ireland?
No.
Do scarabs give you a scare?
No. They used to scare me in The Mummy. That time it worked.
When I was in grade school, there were...
That was scary.
Scarabs would buzz by all the time, and I always thought they were cool. I like bugs, but I don't want to be around them.
Why not? Oh yeah, you can't die. Fuck, forgot.
Yeah, because I can't die.
they're like little robots. What's your favorite kind of bug? Is it fruit flies because they intentionally try to crash into you over and over again?
Yeah, they're pretty fun.
What's another?
Like moths.
They do it too sometimes.
Why do they do that?
With moths, I hate it. Wait, is your mask wearing sunscreen on his nose?
Is he?
His nose looked weird.
It's green now. Was it always green? It used to be red.
I thought it was just brown.
I could have swore it was red.
It just looks gray.
Did his texture not load?
Why is his nose gray?
It fucked up.
Why did the bug just disappear?
I hope they include this in the N.SANITY remake. Did you put in the gray nose on this level? Yeah.
Of course they would.
Look at this filthy goddamn Egyptian.
Wow, Chris.
Riff raff, street rat. I don't buy.
This water is very confusing.
It's just a hitbox, isn't it?
I like how the boxes float around. They rotate slightly.
Look at this wheel.
That I just found. I know everybody was waiting for that.
I clench my teeth every time I hear, look at this.
I clench my feet like a small little ape.
What would you do then if Robbie Rotten released a new hit single called I Clench My Teeth?
You do my gun go off.
What's that?
My gun go off.
That's 50 Cent.
There's a song called My Gun Go Off?
Yeah, because his gun go off.
Hey, I did it. Papa. My Gungan off.
How is what's his
is
face?
Is it Gungan or Goonga? I always get it mixed up.
It's Gungans.
In the movie, it's Gungan.
Okay. He calls him Goonga.
He calls him Goongas.
Whatever happened to Robbie Rotten, man?
What about him?
He didn't die, did he? We probably would have heard if he died.
If he dies...
I'll be very, very sad.
What if he died and everyone ran into his funeral singing the song really fast?
That would be awful. Around. That would be really terrible.
They're gonna. Oh no, that'd be.
It'll
really
happen too.
No, yeah. It won't happen.
It won't happen at his funeral, but like that'll be what everybody will. Everybody will post drawings.
It'll
be like when Robin Williams died and everybody was posting drawings of fucking Batty Coda. And it's really fucking.
They're gonna sneak into his funeral and someone's gonna give a eulogy and say, "Look at this man that I just found." His body's going down into the ground.
Someone's gonna do a really sad piano version of that song.
They will.
A really stupid autistic faggot.
Dinosaur story.
Dinosaur story?
That's where you're back. He gets the brain drain.
He goes, "Oh, robot, I'm back to the dawn of time with the bing bing bang and the diddly do."
I hate that song.
Robot, right?
But I love that movie.
I like that movie.
I love it.
I like that song, fuck
what,
you.
What makes them realize that the dinosaurs are real?
When he says, and he grabs her in by the head.
Yeah.
He goes, "I'm real."
I like that, he grabs her head.
He said, "I am a real man."
He lifts her off the ground by the head.
He says, "I will kill you."
With his tiny little hand.
Says, "Wait a second."
He says, "I am played by John Goodman." She goes, "Oh, my dog."
You know, everything else that was happening was believable that it was a robot, but something about this now.
I really like when Crash gets vaporized.
Me too, it's nice.
I think it's probably one of the scariest
It's nice,
ways to
it's
die.
Peaceful.
How come it's okay for boys to get vaporized but not girl?
There's probably a hack of this where they swap the model Coco so you can watch her get vaporized.
I like this level.
I like these levels.
This was one of my favorite levels when I played it as a boy.
That's, yeah, you're it.
Okay.
Squisgar.
These levels?
Yeah.
It says food libraries.
Food libraries. Toki was my favorite.
Say food libraries?
Toki was funny.
That was too far. I overdid it.
Foods libraries. Food libraries. That was a really good concept for a show.
It was.
It's okay. It's gone forever and never gets a conclusion.
Little edgy 16-year-old me was in heaven.
Me too. I loved it.
I need to watch it again, I guess.
Season one is not very good.
I remember... Yeah, I think that's probably true too, but I remember...
That's how I remember it at the time.
I remember whenever it was actually just trying to be goofy, it actually ended up being very funny.
It has really bad sound mixing in the first season. You can barely hear what anyone's saying for some reason. Especially the first episode.
Are you saying Brendan Small doesn't know nothing about audio?
I would tell you right now, right here, Brendan Small sucks my dick.
You're a lucky man, Chris.
Brendan Small, come on as a guest and prove him otherwise.
Brendan Small, you're my hero.
He wouldn't do it.
No, he wouldn't do it.
You know what I thought?
I like him.
You too.
He's really talented.
I think Lucy, Daughter of the Devil still holds up. I watched that again recently and I thought it was still good.
Am I in it?
I thought the Drinky Crow show still hold up. You died.
I think it holds up and I think you died.
Brendan Small, so good at music.
At views.
Why do you think he was so nervous? Like that first episode of Home Movies.
Yeah,
it's fucking terrible.
Is it?
Well, a lot of people are gonna disagree with you on that because the whole thing was improvised. But the first few episodes of Home Movies, he's tripping over himself trying to talk without laughing. He sounds really panicked the whole time.
That sounds funny.
And then as soon as the second season came in, he was completely fine with doing it.
Do you think it's just because they depended on scripts more?
A lot of it's still improv, but there is more structure to it. Fourth season, I think, is when they completely gave up on any improv.
Jeez, he's a fucking scary young man, isn't he?
Oh. What would you say is the best episode of Home Movies?
The one where fucking Coach McGurk kills Brendan.
When he jerks the gurk.
He jerks the gurk.
He says, I can't do his voice.
Brendan.
Brendan. Give my gherkin a jerkin.
Brendan. I really like whenever Coach McGurk yells at Melissa for being a little girl. he gets really abusive with her and it's really funny.
He's got a really funny yelling voice in general.
She's really good at acting like a child.
Yeah, she is.
Who is she? Is she my girlfriend?
I think her name is actually Melissa, yeah. Right?
Really?
Yeah.
That's funny.
I like Jason.
Check this out.
Oh.
Yeah, I see.
Fuck me. Fuck me!
You had to break all the crashes.
What? The cracks?
Crash!
Have you ever picked a small worm out of your crack?
Yeah.
The seams?
It had your face.
Have you ever stepped on a push pin?
Yes.
Okay.
Have you ever stepped on a nail and it was rusty and you say, ha ha, rusty nail.
Rusty sprinkler?
Enter my body.
Ha ha, rusty nail. Enter my body.
Chris, is that Mario?
Ha ha, rusty nail.
Chris, if you pulled a worm out of your butt, like you have been itching for like 3 days and you finally just reached in there and you pulled out a worm.
Mm.
Who's the worst person for it to have the face of?
I don't know. Someone in ISIS?
Okay.
Cause then you'd be like, how did you get there? Is this part of the grand scheme?
It's the first part of Sharia law.
How small?
You must be a worm in somebody's butt.
How did I get hit? This is not fair. I don't like getting killed.
I really like the sound that it makes.
That one?
Yeah. When it hits the weak spot.
I like the glowing bullets he's shooting.
What would you say is the worst episode of Home Movies?
I honestly can't remember any plots. Ouch. What would you say?
I'd say the...
I think the one we watched last night was
the Renaissance Fair one?
No. The one where he's trying to do the script backwards.
You don't like that one?
There's really no...
I like that one.
Story to it besides the fact that it's backwards.
Fuck.
I feel like that Renaissance Fair one I really don't like.
Jesus.
That's just because you don't like the concept of Renaissance.
No, it's not just that. I think it's kind of a boring episode.
Was the episode where he goes to the kid's birthday good? That one stuck out of my mind.
No, that's a good one.
I remember that one being a
pretty
good one.
Yeah, that's a good one.
That one
sticks
out.
I really
like
episodes with Fenton. I think Fenton is a funny character.
He's such an asshole. Yeah.
You know what? I remember the worst one. I shouldn't say the Renaissance one because that's not even that bad.
Yeah, what is it?
It's, the fourth season, there's one where there's a kid that Melissa has a crush on, and nothing happens the whole episode, and it's
that.
Really, really boring. And it's mostly pre-scripted, so it's not even entertaining.
I got really mad when they made Walter and Perry steal stuff.
Because it's subverting expectations when you do that, when the characters who seem like they're the nice friendly ones are bad.
What is that? Oh my gosh. Fuck me! Fuck me! I'm gonna die. I was a fool!
You can do it, Chris.
God. I swear to God. Okay, well, I'm dead. Hooray!
She fell down into space.
She's fine.
She fell to the bottom of space.
I love these boring engine boss fights.
Excuse me?
This is so unbelievably boring.
People say this is the best one.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
No, they don't. What would be an actual good Crash Bandicoot boss fight? Like, the boss fights are pretty weak, right?
I never had a problem with them, though.
They're boring, though. There's nothing...
I don't get bothered. They go by really quick.
Yeah, usually. This one doesn't.
No, this one doesn't, which is why I'm not that big on it.
You know what? Dingo Doll is okay.
They wanted to have
They're all as harmless, typically, as Dingo Dial, though.
Usually.
Like, Tiny takes probably 10 seconds in this game to do.
Yeah.
All usually pretty short.
Ripperoo's really boring in both games.
It's short, though, so I don't really care.
Yeah. Shorter in the second game. The first game is really annoying.
Do you think it would be fine if they just cut that second segment?
Probably.
Like, if it just ended after the robot?
Yeah.
The engine fight in 2 I'm fine with, because at least it's combining something you're familiar with, like
platforming.
While throwing stuff. I'm okay with that one. It's always weird when games are designed like that.
Where it gets easier?
Yeah, because...
You're just getting more bored then.
Dr. Mario, people always talk about playing on the hardest level where it's just stacked to the top, but it only starts out hard, it just gets easier the further in you get.
Okay.
He's dead!
Fucking thank you. I'm so bored.
Oh no, it's his final form.
If only they'd look closer.
Yeah. I got the fruity bazooki.
I love to make my soup.
Nah, fuck you! Hey, I like Crash Bandicoot, do you?
Is that Chris Hansen?
I like Crash Bandicoot.
What are you doing here?
Take a seat right over here. We set up Crash Bandicoot 3.
We were watching a lot just to catch a Predator 2.
I love to catch a Predator. You like Crash Bandicoot 3? Set it up for you.
Remember the guy who just falls over on the floor and goes, what are you doing?
Falling over, sir. Why did you fall over here?
Okay.
If you fall over again, I'll kill you. That's scary looking.
What do you think, he looks like now? You have to hit him.
You have to hit him in the butthole.
Can I just run down to center?
Use the bazooka. Yeah. Well, you blew it. Okay, there you go.
I hate the bazooka.
Does it take so much time?
No, because it just makes
it makes everything really
completely
easy.
Pointless.
I don't like it because it takes so long to use.
That too. They're probably gonna fix that, but even so, if they fix that, it's still stupid. I hate it.
It's very easy to make use of. Okay.
Well.
Feet disintegrate. It is common knowledge. Jesus fucking Christ,
why
mister.
Do you keep sneezing?
That was him dying.
Ah! What is this, a treadmill? I'm just a fucking animal.
Chris,
what?
That's what animals do. They run in fucking,
They run in wheels.
Yeah. I always wanted to see a cat running on a treadmill, but they never did it.
A treadmill?
Treadmill.
There's probably a video of that.
There is, but I've... Oh, fuck. I wanted my cat to do it. What if Mario 64...
Are we ever gonna do, like, Sunshine?
I'd do Sunshine.
But it's an inferior clone.
Do you see the silver box off the cliff?
Yes,
my
friend.
You need to go hit?
Yes, my friend.
Do you know how you hit them?
You shit on it.
You shoot them with the bazooka.
I finally get it! Finally, the bazooka is a good design.
Don't you have to go back to get some that you missed,
yeah.
too?
Yeah.
That's always fun.
I like games that make me shameful.
I thought you were gonna say shave.
I like games that make me shave. Julian, what do you think of
He's dead. Chris, would you be upset if Crash died in real life? If it turned out...
Well, that means he would also find out he's real.
Are you talking about the Crash who held the microphone? The man in the outfit?
Yeah.
Yeah, that would be upsetting.
No, if it was Crash, like, it turned out
nobody, like, the same way that everybody thinks that Mavis Beacon is a real person.
I thought she was.
But, like, in the other direction, so that everybody thinks that Crash Bandicoot was fictional, but it turned out these games are all based on the exploits of a real person, and then we find out that he died.
That would be awful. I'd cry.
What if you went to Pizza Hut and the man in the Crash Bandicoot costume was outside the window banging on it because he's dying, he's screaming for help, and you can't understand him?
Well, I don't know how to answer.
Would you go out to check on him? Would you help him?
Yeah.
Would you have a greasy pizza stuck in your hand?
Greasy pizza.
What city do you think this is, Chris? Do you think this is just Cortex City?
This is like 2 years in the future in Japan. Fuck.
2 years.
This is North Korea.
It's Dubai.
This is him trying to keep, the refugees in.
As in, like, they're in those spinning capsules?
This is the North Koreans trying to escape.
I don't know what you're saying, Chris.
What are you talking about?
It's, you know, when you see people who come over in the boats. Fuck again? Fuck! Fuck me!
I like when men yell on internet. When I played a game, I did not do it.
Let's go this way. Do a little bonus?
Not that it matters, because you're not getting the gem.
But I want a life.
Get a life.
Say love you.
Get a life. Get a dive.
Get a knife.
Get a knife.
Get a knife. You gotta shoot it.
It's making me use my
you
fun new weapon.
You need to shoot her.
You need to shoot her. I like that man.
Me too.
He's a good man.
He talks like that even to his dad.
You stupid fucking old dad. Don't
take
talk to me
you
like
that. He goes, take the fucking soda.
He bought him chips.
Yeah, that was his
Is
gift
that
to
the
his father.
Fucking chips.
And the dad's like, fucking thank you. You're no fucking son of
a- I mean, they all seem to like each other a lot. So, I'm glad he's happy.
I don't like this fella.
His reflection's looking the wrong way.
There's dad, no wife to go home to.
What are these little robots for? What is their point?
Being spiky. Just like in real life. Oh, that's weird.
Tell me an original joke.
At four.
Chris, I've heard that one.
Did you like it?
No.
Look, 69.
Is that choking down with myself?
Holy
fuck. Oh, that was close.
Want to do the Terminator theme?
The Terminator?
The Terminator.
It goes...
That level's way too long.
I noticed that the theme that they use for Saruman in Lord of the Rings is the same theme from Terminator. It's just sped up a little. Think about it.
No, Terminator goes. It's nicer. Hey, look at me.
Speaking of nice, my favorite stage.
Do you like this one? Ah, they move now. They added a new gameplay element.
You, Chris, you're not getting any boxes.
You do that later.
Okay,
it's true. You're not going to get the crystal if you're getting the gem.
That's okay. Oh, I forgot the cops start moving.
They're grooving to the beat.
Splishing and splashing.
Commotion in the ocean.
God, why did they make this?
Chris sang Ocean Man.
Ocean Man, take me by the hand, take me by the hand.
Thank you.
But my girlfriend and me.
Chris, what do you think of Ween?
I like them. Uh-oh.
You don't think they're a bunch of
Weens? There's no way to reverse, so that's fun. Hooray.
I like that the level name doesn't fit in the thing.
Chris, have you ever called anybody a Weenus?
No. That's your little elbow flap.
It is. You know.
Why people should have USB sticks in their weenuses by default.
Why should they have that, Chris?
Because it's a good place to keep one. Yeah, it's got the right amount of skin for it. Well, when you bend your elbow all the way back, it gets kind of tight.
Yeah, exactly.
But I'd still put a memory stick in there.
Well, what kind of files would you store?
Really dirty ones.
A Wikipedia article about your weenus.
Yeah, it would just be full of weenus facts.
weenus facts.
What facts could you even have about
fact
it?
Fact number one.
The average weenus is 3 inches
Venus is a very stretchy. Don't ever chew on them.
I want, somebody should make a channel called Did You Know Weenus? And every day they post a new
weenus fact, fact number two. Did you know? Weenuses are very penis-like.
I thought you were going to say very pink.
They're very pink. Very full of the juices you crave.
What are the juices you crave?
Did you ever make an energy drink out of weenuses? And sell it on the on
grab
the
a weenus and wring it dry.
Yeah.
Squeeze it into a, an unborn's eye.
Weenuses have unknown magical properties.
Unknown. The mythical weenus.
Yeah, nobody knows. It's like Pokemon. It's all very highly documented, but nobody actually knows anything.
Yeah, how come no one knows shit about Pikachu?
In the first in the first gen, fucking every Pokédex entry was like, this Pokémon is very mysterious and nobody quite knows what it does.
Because it makes them cooler.
It's true.
Ouchie, boy.
Fuck you! I'm fourth! God, fuck this smelly level. This level stank.
I like when games create assets and they get to recycle them a few times. There's a few of these stages and they all look the same.
No, they changed the backdrop a little bit.
Yeah, they changed the lighting. Now it's a sunset. The other one was at night.
We haven't done the night one yet, have we?
Yeah, we did.
There's a secret night one with an alien or something.
And he gives you the demo to Spyro.
Oh my god, I didn't even come second.
Yeah, I ain't gonna...
Do they still have the demo for Spyro on the PSN version?
Yeah, you do the cheat at the main menu.
Cha-cha-cha-chia.
I gotta do that again.
Did you ever have a chia pet, Chris?
No, did you?
No. I remember I always wanted one as a kid, and then as I grew up, I was like, "That's it would die instantly because I would forget to water it.
Okay, well, I guess I'm doing this level. Oops. I thought it was...
Well, they show so many commercials for it, though. You gotta have it.
What's your favorite chia pet that they ever did? Like a chia Obama head? Or Chia Scooby-Doo.
They had a Chia Garfield. I feel like they had a Chia Dilbert, but I'm pretty sure...
They probably did.
I think I'm making that up. I wish they did.
They probably did.
If they had a Chia Dilbert, I would get it. People don't agree with me with that, but this always felt like a world tour game to me more than time travel, because...
Who fucking disagree?
This right now, like, you're just in Saudi Arabia.
Yeah. I'm just surprised, because I didn't think anybody would care enough to, like, argue about it.
The bike level doesn't feel like a 50s, like... thing at all. It just feels like you're on a road.
Yeah, it doesn't, because it doesn't really need to be 50s themed anyways. Yeah. Like, that's what it's meant to be.
The underwater stages are just underwater.
Yeah.
The Coco stages, you're just flying. Doesn't seem like...
Is Tiny the only boss that's dressed up?
Yeah.
For the time
setting? Dingo Dial is just in the North Pole.
I think it's supposed to be the Ice Age, but there's snow levels in the first game. They look exactly like that.
Exactly.
The future levels, sure. The Egypt levels, sure.
Well, even then, the Egypt level...
It's just Egypt.
Yeah, exactly.
Would they see a poor boy? No siree.
And the future level, there's lab levels in the other two games that are just like that anyways.
Yeah.
I'd say the dinosaur stage is probably the medieval setting. But even then, the medieval setting, you could try to make something of it. Like, oh, well, it's a Renaissance fair and they're goofballs. You could make
the
argument.
You could say the whole thing is a movie set.
That's true.
Like, it's easy to come up with that kind of...
I'd say the medieval setting and the dinosaur ones are the clear-cut examples of time travel. It doesn't seem like they go too far out there with a lot of these.
This is just Arabia.
Because the Roman Colosseum one with Tiny, stuff like that, if they just did more of that. Why is he the only boss that's dressed up?
I don't know.
Because they introduced new characters and they need to give them a standard.
Maybe they had a different idea to begin with and then they just changed it to time travel.
Well, the Japanese title screen just shows the Earth, so it makes it look like it is just a world tour game.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, well,
he does the dance on the title screen.
He says, as the Japs say.
You can't say that, Chris.
Can't say Japs?
No.
Silly.
Did you see there's a movement now in the emulation community that any ROM that has Jap at the end of it, they're demanding that you change it?
That's really funny.
It's the Japanese version, that's why they shortened it to that.
People are fucking insane.
Can we start saying ing as a slur then?
Ing? An ire?
You fucking
a merc? Don't call me an merc!
You grr!
Grr.
That's Germans.
Grr.
Oh, call me Gurr, Gurr.
Seriously, gotta fucking do those one at a time?
Yeah, it's really fun, isn't it? How are we gonna get back over?
You have a double jump in the spinny?
No, you're wrong.
Okay, good.
Yurge!
Get the fuck out of my way!
You still might fall here.
I would never!
Good job, Chris.
Thanks, Dad.
I do like the spin ability in the air. I think that's a fun one.
It's cool.
I'm surprised I didn't put it in the first one.
It still makes it easier,
very
though.
Very natural.
Timing,
not necessarily.
Timing
gotta
spins
really
for enemies
it.
Is like a, it's the thing you gotta
it
skill.
It makes older stages easier. A lot of the later stages are designed around it, though. Like, you had to use it there.
Yeah.
Yeah, see?
Oh! Well, wait, what way am I going? Ah, he make me naked! You fucker!
Wait, are you going to the left here? Yes, yeah, you are. Yeah, okay. That's a
confusing
checkpoint.
So you don't have
checkpoint.
To do the secret again, right?
No. No, Julie. Look at this fucking dumb monkey. Fuck off.
Well, there he goes.
Here he goes over the horizon.
Would you ever tell somebody to monk off?
Monk off.
I thought that was a box in the distance. Then I remember that's the thing. That's why it's spinning.
Yeah.
It's a real box, see? Look what daddy got. Daddy got a little breaker banger banger
that
banger
sound smash. Is, every time you get to the end of the stage with all the boxes broken, it obliterates a small universe of peaceful creatures.
Somebody mod this game so it's Julian instead of Crash Bandicoot.
They become crystallized, their life force turns into the gem, and you hear their screams.
The screams?
Is this a creepypasta?
No.
Oh.
This is fact.
Crash Bandicoot?
Then Crash Bandicoot looked like a real bandicoot, except he was standing up and looked like a cartoon bandicoot, but he was realistic. And his eyes were
Why do we
bleeding.
Talk about creepypasta so much?
It's funny.
Because they're easy to make fun of because of how stupid
I remember, I feel so embarrassed now because I used to...
Oh, fuck.
Jesus.
Like, 10 years ago, I used to advocate
I would like
for
a
creepypastas.
Restart.
I used to be like... My friends would be like, what are you doing reading these creepypastas? And I would be like, no, they're actually really spooky. I think they're cool. And
this one's about Mario, but
time,
he's dead.
As time went on and they became more mainstream, they would like just it just got filled with garbage. And now if you say creepypasta, you likely mean, oh, some shitty video game thing.
I think they're epic.
There's like fucking 11 billion YouTube channels where they read. Where they read bad creepypastas in their shitty British voices that sound really bored.
The thing, when I used to like listen to those too, Julian, they always had shitty microphones and shitty voices for reading it.
Yeah.
Because it's scarier.
It's fucking bizarre. They don't even try to put on an affect or anything.
Yeah, no,
they're just like.
They always sound like little kids.
And
like,
then they then took he this, went to the they store. Took the stairs even though it was very dark.
Yeah, they don't even try.
My favorite is when it's documented, like it's a...
I woke up this morning. Hi, diary.
You're putting too much emotion into it.
Yeah, I woke up this
morning.
I woke
up this morning, and I went to the game I bought from the garage
Julian.
Sale. I got Mario, and I feel like I'm losing sanity. I'm going to kill myself.
There you go.
And then the final chapter says, he killed himself.
And it was funny.
And these are real records documented from his laptop because I was his best friend, and as soon as he died, I took his laptop to upload these.
But then the spooky thing starts happening to them.
And then they get haunted by Mario.exe.
Yeah.
Because when something's an application on a computer, it's scary.
I relate.
Wait,
because
Photoshop.exe?
I use EXEs!
Photoshop.exe.
Wait a minute! No! EXEs are my friends!
Chris, it could happen to you!
No!
You know what? I don't think I've ever seen
I challenge you to an EXE. Oh, fuck you! Are you serious? That is such a fucking trap! Fuck this game!
You're right, it is a trap.
That was such bullshit!
I challenge somebody to write a creepypasta about Photoshop.
Fucking stupid game.
Or some other program that's clearly not
It was a photo
game.
Of me on the screen, and it kept liquefying it, and it made my eyes too big, and it wasn't
made my
flattering.
Eyes too big, and suddenly I started getting millions of views.
And then my eyes in real life were too big.
Bugs kept flying into them.
That'd be unpleasant. What if it was just, I hate that.
What if the story was just all the practical problems that you would run into?
There's that one guy who took the photo like, oh, I just got cool piercings, and he put the holes on the sides of his mouth. Yeah. But I hate the idea of that, because that means there's just gaping holes always there, and things are going to be getting into them all the time.
Yeah. That guy's an idiot.
Did you see when people were doing the donut head thing?
Yeah.
They would inflate the top of their head and push into the middle of it. Why do people want to mutate themselves?
Because being a human sucks.
Being human does suck.
I want to be an alien.
Being human sucks. Put a donut on your head.
Ding-dong, do you feel,
I want to be a donut head.
Do you feel lucky that you're an alien instead of a human?
No. Our life expectancy is 2 years.
I'm sorry.
I guess we're coming up on that time, aren't we?
Being human ain't so bad.
I want to do more than play video games.
You've only got 1 year left. Julian, speaking of creepy pasty,
yeah.
Have you ever seen Tat's top 10 videos?
No.
There's these guys who do like really, you know, cliched, like, you know, they're really long. They're like 100 scary Easter eggs in video games.
Ugh.
But there's like one guy who has the fucking perfect voice for doing that, and all the rest of them are just like, and then he was really scared. But there's this one guy's like, oh, I've got a really low, scary voice, and he sounds amazing, but they never
the warp
use him.
Whistle in Mario 3!
He is the perfect creepypasta voice.
It gives me shivers each time I collect it! Who put it there?
I wish they'd use- Oh!
Oh my god!
Fucking hate this level! Designed by monkeys, it was! I'm so sick of it.
You want me to do it?
These levels are so boring.
Yes, they are. Here, let me try.
I've almost got
I'm
it.
I'm used to the motorcycle level.
I've almost got it.
I got a gold relic.
Didn't mean it. Ding dong, don't be such a prude.
I could do it.
Let me give me one more. One more. Just one more. One more, papa.
Do you know how you get good at games like this?
You play it over and over and
exactly.
over.
Exactly. It's not a matter of you just being able to. You're so well acquainted with the control scheme that you can play all of it. First go, you get it. A big part of it's also just kind of memorizing it.
This is completely memorizing it.
That's like when people talk about collect-a-thon games like Banjo-Kazooie and they say you're bad at it. Well, the skill level comes from you just knowing where things are in it.
Yeah.
That's all it is.
That's what Dark Souls kind of is too. Just knowing where to go and stuff. Don't ram me, mister.
But you know what's nice about Mario 64? Everything in it's very straightforward
and
terms
it's
of
fun
layout.
To control. It's
exactly.
fun to just run around. That's the funnest
yeah.
part.
You can be good at it just based on your own skill level. It's not
fun
just
to
you
control
where
it's,
everything is.
I like controlling Crash too. It's just like this isn't utilizing it.
No.
Well, it's also secrets in this are just completely out of the way. You're not going to know where a lot of them are.
Yeah.
You're going to have to probably have a strategy guide. Remember that?
Remember that thing?
Remember how Donkey Kong Country was very heavily designed around that?
Was it really?
They have some really bullshit secrets.
How far
secrets.
Do you think you should take it in terms of having a secret? Because, I mean, it's called a secret because you're supposed to be like, oh, well,
when it's a
I
thing,
know this thing
when it's
now.
A thing required for like 100%, it should not be something
you would
really
that
cryptic.
Like you would
You need
it,
to
so
drop a hint of some sort.
It's
it can.
Like 120% or something.
Well, even then, I would say it can't be cryptic to the point that you don't even drop a hint about it. It's like, oh, jump in this pit for no reason. There's
Fucker's
nothing that makes this
yeah,
one stand out.
Yeah, that's true. I forget that that's how.
Because that's what pisses me off about some of the Donkey Kong Country ones is that I remember there's one in Donkey Kong Country 2. They just expect you to jump into a wall of thorns and you happen to be able to clip through that wall. There's no indication of it. Stuff like that.
Right.
It find out. There's so much
brown bricks
to me.
Two's better about it though. I remember Donkey Kong Country 1, a lot of it is just jumping in the holes or other things.
Oh. Chris, you did it!
Finally! Look how happy he is.
The crystal!
I don't think he looks half bad with sunglasses.
He looks pretty cool.
I'll stop.
Crash Bandicoot has a human-like asshole.
I would hope so.
I saw Crash Bandicoot, and his asshole looks so realistic.
Oh, yay, another plane! Yeah!
Listen, at least they're short.
Yeah,
that's true.
Short and sweet.
Yeah.
Crash. Crash Bandicoot! Oh, look at that!
Do you think when he's bored, Crash Bandicoot just rolls out of bed and grabs Aku Aku and just starts stuffing paper into his mouth?
Absolutely.
Since he can't move?
He starts slamming him on the desk. He says, Crash, stop it. Stop.
Crash, you're being a faggot.
No!
Is that him crying?
No! Whoa! Whoa, no!
Stop hitting me! You're killing me! Killing
Jesus.
Me!
Jesus!
Leave the man alone! Go to hell, you little fucking biscuit!
That's a good insult, I like it.
These levels just make me want to play Time Pilot.
These levels make me want to take a diarrhea dump in my ear.
You ever play Time Pilot? It's a fun arcade game.
Yo, how about these bullets actually fucking count?
You have
when
to shoot the
it?
Engines, I think. The turbines, whatever.
That poor fucking man. Ow! Look at that guy.
They died.
So you gotta shoot the one on the left and then the one on the right.
Really?
That's a fun sound. What if,
what's the point of having them there to shoot if
well,
you can't hit
them? Well, Chris Chan's dad flew by in a plane.
Look at this shit. Look at this fucking.
Because he said he's gonna cut them down.
Oh.
I'm gonna cut down the Ethernet.
Ethernet?
But the Ethernet's what allows the internet to flow. I don't care. I'll kill y'all. See, this is why 2 is the best game. It doesn't have any of this
That's
shit.
That's not true! Look how cool Crash looks with his goggles.
People, I don't. Even I, when I was younger, this was my favorite one.
You know, it's weird because when I was younger, I recognized that about this one, is that I did not like the vehicle stages, and it's why I like 2 more. But for most people, yeah, I guess they just forget about the vehicle stages. I always hear people say, well, they're not that bad.
They're fucking
But they're not
awful.
Fun. They're not fun.
They're bad.
You just kind of put up with them. It's
fuck,
true.
Come on, dude! Jesus. Fuck off!
It's a lot of
If they're fun. Way up ahead of you, not even shooting, you may as well just keep them there.
Fucking God.
Does it derender them if you turn the camera?
I don't know.
So they get behind you?
Good lord.
I don't imagine so.
I think it spawns them behind you, but I think it derenders them if they get behind you. At least if they're far enough away.
Fuck off, you little bastard.
Because you gotta think, it's a Crash Bandicoot. Did you just bump him ahead of you?
Yeah, that's how planes work.
Look at this fucking god-awful fucking mess!
Hey!
Hey!
It's my head!
I did it!
Why couldn't this be a platforming level where you jump on planes? That actually would be fun.
Yes, that would actually-
That would actually be a really fun idea.
Thank you, fucking dear Jiminy Christmas.
You just created the new Bash Gangatoot game.
Bangatoot?
Gash Bangatoot.
I have a gash in my bandicoot. My bandicoot got a gash! Put him down.
This song's just stolen from Wrath of Cortex.
Another level.
No!
Yay!
They brought those back.
It's the last level. Hooray!
Why would they bring these back?
Because they were the best ones, stupid. He looks strong. Let's kill the fucking cobra!
You know, if there was no Egyptian stuff off to the side, this could have just been a normal level from 2.
At least it has the music.
This song sounds like it's from the first game.
I like this song.
It's very downplayed. Because 2 usually went more dynamic with its music.
What do you think about that crocagator?
He's very big.
Whoa!
What happens if you shoot the bug with a bazooka? Does it go away?
I don't think so.
With a bugzooka?
Ah, spooky in the dark!
You scared a mummy.
These are good laughing sounds.
Oh, wasting so much.
That's Didn't the point.
To, okay, no, it goes.
Oh, fuck me and my small
no
phallus.
More, no more bug.
Come back, bug.
Good luck.
Daddy needs you, my little buggy boy.
You mean good luck?
I found that. Oh, I did it. I did it.
I did it.
Oh, did it. I'm gonna fucking kill people.
In case you never got to experience this in the game, here's 3 of these boxes for you.
I don't think we had we?
Not really, actually. What if you went into a mall and ISIS was running at you with this?
I go.
Oops. That's how it would go in real life.
Nope. He went in the hole.
The whole hole. I found the question, boy. This one's not as hard as 2, thankfully.
Yeah.
I think
they're
learned.
Not because they're not making you fucking backtrack.
Yeah, that was stupid that they did that.
And they're not expecting you to do it without the bug.
Just wait, there's probably a secret level that's as bad as that. Cause that was the bad one, and two was the secret one.
Why, what, did you see that?
What?
The boxes aren't breaking when remember I'm spinning
shoot,
at them.
Yeah, remember to shoot these.
Well, let's see if I can make it. Okay.
Well, you probably didn't get
everything.
Yeah, you didn't get everything.
You're right, I didn't, but what am I gonna do?
I grabbed that and turn around and go get
it. Oh, couldn't do it.
You didn't jump to get it.
What do you mean I didn't jump to get
you're
it?
You're supposed to slide jump and then four. Turn around.
This is a fucking game.
It was probably just those nitro crates.
It was.
It might get, they might get blown up at the end.
Maybe that's why that bug is at the end. It's for you to grab it, turn around, and go back.
It didn't seem like it. It seemed like it
well,
wanted me
it
to...
just gave you a bug outside of the bonus stage. I think that is what it was for.
Maybe.
Which is really shitty of them, because they try to get you to jump on the ending.
I don't like slippers.
I do. I like having shoes that you can just pop on real quick.
Yeah, see.
I meant...
Oh, wait!
Oh! Oh.
That's my favorite thing.
What a bad way to end the last level.
Whoa!
What if it was called Whoa Bandicoot?
It already is.
Whoa Bandicoot!
Bug light. We ready?
Bug fuck. Are we ready for the final confrontation between Crash Bandicoot and Man on Slowboard?
And the N of Cortex.
This is the best one because this fight is okay.
This one's actually not that bad.
I like the concept of the masks in the middle.
Don't hurt me.
Why did you beat the game?
It's Mr. Krabs, dude.
He says, a gug gug gug.
It's Popeye.
Master here, my brother.
I thought I could get away from it.
He died.
There's Bandicoot got fucking killed. Got 46 lives. Weren't we like struggling for lives all the way through two?
Yep. That's because two's harder.
Yeah. I mean, this one's hard, but in the wrong ways. It's not fun.
It's tedious is what it is.
I would say that's accurate.
Come here, mister.
It's fun pushing him in the hole.
It is fun. You're not allowed to use your mask for this fight, too, because he's there.
Oh!
Julian, why aren't you on the edge of your seat?
I am. They should do a secret
that's
last
exciting.
Fight.
That's exciting.
They should do a what?
A secret last fight. That's really hard. I like that about Donkey Kong Country 2. I really like the secret last fight.
There was a secret last
turn
fight.
Off his
yeah,
shield.
There's a secret last fight.
No.
It's really, really hard.
Get in there,
it's a lot of fun.
Mister.
It's actually not hard. It's not that bad, but... It's harder than the normal last fight, and it's a lot of fun.
Ooka, ooka.
Oh, fuck.
They're gonna do the zoom boom.
Because if you're going for 100% in a game, they may as well have something like that. Because it means you're challenging yourself and go all out. Yeah, he does have a red nose normally.
Yeah.
Why do you have a gray one in that one level?
I probably just didn't load the correct color.
Get in there.
Yeah. Bye-bye! Yeah!
He turned into a shoe!
The world is saved.
I want to see him do the fucking dance!
I think that kind of destroys the final fight by having a power-up given to you right after.
Yeah.
It's because they know you want to beat the whole thing.
It's true, you gotta backtrack now.
You got the shoes.
Yeah. Do the twang twang.
They got the my shoe! I'm so stupid! Maybe I should eat a nice big peach.
He's gonna shoot himself.
He looks so much more expressive there than the Wrath of Cortex.
What would you do if he sat there and just put his gun in his mouth and blasted a hole in his head?
Put a gun in his mouth.
A gun gun.
I didn't say that.
That was Crash Bambistink.
Andy Gavin, fuck you, you dip.
He made 17 games and all of
Look,
them.
Look, it's Malcolm Hee.
Look at these people. Go out of your way to harass
Look,
them.
Look, it's
real
David
life.
Spaghetti. Look, all these people are in the first one.
Are they?
No. Yes.
Maybe. Who knows?
Special thanks.
Mark Cerny.
No. You, all these people did a good job with this game.
Oh, Royal.
There's Taku.
I like the platforming levels, kind of. The second game's a masterpiece. A flawed masterpiece.
Second game's a
Peter
myth.
Dilly. Oh, Dill?
I like Dilly.
Nile Musser. Andrew Woodworth.
What's his Woodworth to
There's
me?
James Hong.
Look, it's
Corey.
Uncle Dave Keenel.
There's Kaz Harai. He's
the
in the credits.
Lisa Lunger.
I Lunger.
My fat thighs
My
are hanging out.
Hunger.
That was good.
What about Megumi Hosoya?
She's a good lady.
What about
Sayumiarima.
Why do they only get Japanese people to test it?
Because they're so good at video games.
Yeah, it's true, they are.
Really?
Yeah. Uh-huh. They're good at everything.
David Bowie.
David Bowie?
Wow. I'm David Bowie.
He has a, it was a pen name.
Andy McCoy.
It's a pseudonym.
He's a bird.
D.
Chris Deering.
Special thanks, me. Chris my Patreon O'Neil. Fans.
What if it said Chris O'Neill, Chris O'Neill, Chris O'Neill, Chris O'Neill?
I'd look at you and say, what did you do? Look, it was Mutato Musica, remember?
You told the story, Chris.
There's Britney Spears.
Voice of Dr. Neo Cortex.
Clancy Brown. Brendan Small. Mel Winkler. Hootkins.
Who voiced Crash?
Crash.
The Crash.
A real life person. We discussed this.
They squeezed a bandicoot.